Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Samuel. Welcome everybody to Final Fantasy 14 livestream. Hello, hello. The new patch is out. I have not done the story mode yet. I've been kind of busy. I'm just got it updated. And for tonight, I'm thinking we try out some diadems. A new update to diadems and see what kind of goodies we can find there. I have quite a lot of things I would like to see if maybe I can farm up for my healer or a tank or maybe some stuff, some extra bonus stuff for my DPS as my bard and my machinist possibly. But nevertheless, we're going to be diving into diadems and seeing what they are, since I never got to try them out when they were first out and they got put down and now they're back up. So yeah, we're gonna see what that's gonna be like, and it's gonna be my very first experience running diadems with people. And I believe we're gonna have also a couple of folks that haven't ran them before as well, so it's gonna be a first experience for a lot of us. We're gonna see how far we can go with it, we're gonna see what it's like, and yeah, we're gonna have a little bit of fun with this. Nevertheless though, welcome everybody. Hello, hello there, hello there Miguel, hello Snow, hello Lockhart, hello Kelvin, hello King Toxic, hello there Lily, hello there Mac, welcome to the stream, hello there Dardar, hello Kyo, welcome, welcome. A lot of people, including myself, have occasional DC issues. Gotcha, it's all good, I'm not gonna, you know, it's not gonna be that big of a deal. Hey there Skylar, hello there Fangless, hello. Hello, hello there, bloody. Welcome, welcome, everybody. How's it going? Also, Sergio, welcome to the stream, my man. How you doing, lad? Hello, hello there. It's fine. Disconnecting issues are going to be happening because it's a new patch, new content, and some people may, you know, may end up disconnecting because the server busy or something else is going on. So it's completely understandable. Let me go ahead and actually boot up my Final Fantasy 14 right now. There you go. We're going to just give it a go here and see how it goes here. By the way, before I do log into the game, I would like for y'all to, if you haven't done yet, I would like for y'all to maybe vote on this poll over here. I'm doing something in regards to the channel. I guess updating the content, updating what kind of stuff we do over in the channel, and choosing the direction we want to go with the channel. If you want to see the full video regarding that, it's going to be right here. Let me actually go ahead and see if I can make a card for that for the stream so I can just link the card next time around. Let me see what I can do here. Add the card. There we go. Okay, the card has been added. It's gonna be over in that corner. Yeah, it's gonna be over in that corner, top right corner of the video. And if you could take the time to watch it sometime, I would really appreciate that. It's just a video talking about me wanting to take the channel in a certain direction and want to make sure that I receive proper feedback regarding that. And we want to see what, you know, I want to make sure I mind the audience that watches the channel and everything, either the stream audience or the video viewers. I want to make sure that I'm taking the necessary steps to provide the content that people want to see. As well as just gauging what people would like to generally see on here. I've been looking through the numbers just a little bit. I'm not a numbers kind of person, nor do I really mind the numbers as much. I just kind of do my thing most of the time, but I want to make sure that I'm able to provide more appealing content to, you know, people that watch my stuff according to what they want to watch the most and everything. And I want to make sure I put most of my effort into content that people would like to see the most. So yeah, just to make sure that decide and get slightly serious with the channel, just a little bit. Reaching 20,000 subs, so we're currently at 19,000 right there. There we go, I got the alert updated there. Have you played Bendy and the Ink Machine? No, I have not, King Toxic, I have not. Sorry, man. Let me go ahead and go through here. Okay, I got a bunch of notifications on my phone here. Go and clear them up real quick. There you go. Alright. Okay, get into the game. Let's see if you can start putting together a diadem party. See how that goes for us. I know I have to invite Nova, and I believe Lady Cynthia is going to be invited as well. Or I think Skyla? Let me go through my DMs real quick here. Lena, there we go. Going to be inviting Lena as well. So it's going to be Nova and Lena. Going to be inviting them. And then anybody else who's up for grabs, we'll invite you. And see how it goes. Also, cool things happened recently. I'm gonna go ahead and show you real quick here. Give me a sec. Game capture. Oh, there we go. It's already capturing Final Fantasy. Okay, sweet. I got something cool unlocked at the Golden Saucer while I was waiting for the stream to start. I actually did my last couple of challenges at the Golden Saucer to unlock a particular dance in this game that I've been working towards for some time. I've wanted to get a couple of dances in this game, you know, just so I can spam them in between and everything. And I recently unlocked, let me find a proper lighting here, there we go, I'll just go over here, dance over here, there we go. I unlocked the gold dance, so I'm actually pretty stoked about that. It is an extremely jubilant and expressive dance, I absolutely love it. And I finally unlocked it, finally. Took me a while. Hey, the love and welcome to stream. How you doing tonight? Hello there, Senpai. Welcome, welcome. Hello there, Salem Z. Welcome as well. How you doing tonight? There's already a party going? Okay, cool. Sounds good. If y'all could send me an invite to that, that'd be wonderful. If somebody already created a party, then, you know, I'm cool with that. Hello, hello, everybody. If you're joining right now, we're going to be playing some Final Fantasy XIV, doing the new Diadem content and seeing what that's going to be like. Apparently, I've been told that this was fixed, but apparently, there was a black mage or conjurer or somebody that actually found at item level 280 weapon as one of the drops in the diadem, and it had better stats than the animal weapon, the best in slot animal weapon for black mage. So that was interesting. Or maybe it was white mage, I'm not really sure. I think it was white mage. But so that was pretty interesting. I'm pretty sure they patched that. I'm pretty sure that wasn't supposed to happen. Maybe it's like supposed to be like an extremely rare thing, who knows. But hey, if you have a possibility of getting it, why not? Why not? Hey, Feek, welcome to the stream. Hi, Dude. Hello, hello there. Welcome, welcome. Confirmed 280. Okay, so it is confirmed 280. Three weapons damage increase. Damn. If I can get a 280 weapon, I'll be happy. You know, if it's possible, what I'd like to do is get every character to like level 60, right? And just run through diadem, or run through the other content and then diadem to just get geared up and everything. I'm pretty sure it also provides gloves and everything, so I should be able to gear up pretty fast in here. Hey, Ping, welcome to Superman. How you doing tonight? Hello, hello there, buddy. How you doing? Please don't notice me, Senpai. Alright, King, I will not notice you then. Okay. Alright, maybe you're talking to Senpai, I don't know. You know what? I have my own Senpai that noticed me. Senpai Marcus. Over in the chat. God, it's so silly. It just the emergency mission at the center of the diadem. God, I've never done the diadem, so I don't really know much about emergency missions. Last new trim beard and also hair. Yeah, I went and cleaned up a little bit. I mean, I don't look like a hobo anymore, so that's kind of nice. Still gotta shave a little bit more. I don't know why, but every single time I shave, my hair just starts growing back instantly. I mean, I know that's a thing that happens, but like, it's insane. It already feels like it has a fuzz, right? I can feel it on my hand. It's like fuzzy, but it's whatever. Me for you, Tham. Thank you, Senpai. Thank you. See? My senpai notices me. My senpai notices me. And I'm glad my senpai notices me. Alright, let's go ahead and put together the party then. If somebody could invite me to the party, that'd be wonderful. Me to the partape list. I would love that. There's a senpai notice me. Hey, look at that. Another person wanted senpai to notice him. Hey, Douglas, welcome to Superman. Hi, dude. Tonight. Hello, hello there. Welcome, welcome. Next week I can start to play him. I'm so excited. Hey, Chaos, welcome to the stream. Hi, dude. Tonight. Glad to hear about that. Glad, glad. Hey, Azur, welcome, welcome. Hi, dude. Tonight. Hello, hello there. As you y'all are joining right now, I got the gold saucer dance. So this is right? Yeah, the gold dance. So this is the gold dance. It looks absolutely amazing. So animative. I love it. Looks awesome. It's great. Hey, hey, Michael, welcome to Steam. How are you doing tonight? Hello, hello there. Welcome, welcome. Alright, as soon as I can be invited to the party, we can start unlocking the diadem. Thank you, Snow. Appreciate that. Let me go ahead and actually head over to, I believe I need to head over to Ishgard to actually start putting together the runs for the diadem party. And I believe I also need to buy a ticket to get there. So we're gonna see how that goes. Never done it before, so this is my first time ever running diadem. When they did release diadem before, some time ago, I never got a chance to run them, sadly. So I wasn't able to run them. So yeah, that was a thing. Sadly, I would like to maybe see if I can run them now. That'd be pretty cool. You know, I'll be totally down for that. Let's see. What do I have to go to? I think I gotta go to Athenium? I think so. I don't know if there's another extra unlock step to get them unlocked or something, but hopefully somebody will be able to let me know. Oh wow, we have so many people in the chat already. Holy hell. Whoa. Spend the day gutting and throwing around fish entrails. I'm in need of some funnies. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that, Douglas. We'll see if I can provide you some funnies. I mean, silly stuff happens whenever we're here, just saying. A lot of silly stuff. Oh my god, so many people are here already. Oh lord, okay. I believe I need to buy a ticket, right? From Mission Commander. Register for Ishgard Exploratory Mission. Yes, please, I would love to. Hi, everybody is here. Hello. Okay, that's how we register. Trials of the Fury, Trials of the Matron. I don't know which one is gonna be which, but hey, whoever, you know, sends us to the party, I'm totally down for that. I'm gonna go ahead and wave. So many people here, and including people on my friends list as well. Jesus. So many people. We even got the Chocobo Bard. The Choco Bard. The Choco Bard. Ladies and gentlemen, the world-renowned Choco Bard. Wow, that is amazing. So many people are here though, wow. That's kind of cool. I would like to see what the dynamics are like. The Island Grudani is a new Grudani because the Grand Company chest. Oh, besides the Grand Company chest. Oh yeah, definitely. What is Diadem? I'm a new player. Is this in-game content? Yes, it is, AFK Grimms. Apparently, Diadem is this area. It's literally supposed to be a boss-filled area where you go into this instance. You can fly around there and pick and choose which bosses you want to fight. Several bosses will have different types of mechanics, and apparently, you just got to take them on and try your best. Hi, Lars. How's it going? Here's a wave over to you. But yeah, apparently, it's supposed to be like an open-world exploratory flying around open dungeon, so to speak. As far as I understand, you go in there, do missions, take down bosses, take down certain creatures, and as you take them down, you actually get rewards for it at the end, and the entire group, I think, rolls for the rewards that you receive. So you can actually go in and spam multiple times with your Free Company or your party members in order to possibly win some nice rewards, and apparently Free Companies that have an airship get extra bonuses regarding that, so that's gonna be interesting to see what's gonna be like. I've never done it before, so this is my first time, running as a newbie for the Diadem and everything. Did you get the email about Nekopara OVA survey? Yes, I did ping. Yes, I did. I'm pretty stoked about that. Pretty stoked. Tehold 6 does not look like Halo. It's fine, King. I'm personally... Wait, why are we talking about Halo? I don't know. Regarding Halo, I kind of dropped out from the whole Halo scene personally. Diadem is kind of bad since it changed the time. I never ran it before, so this is my first experience ever. I might let you know if I think it's bad by my experience today. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. Let's see what's going on here. Hey, Winter, welcome to the stream. How are you doing tonight? Hello, hello there. Bezzy doesn't like sticking around through streams, unlike Sarah, so I'm alone behind my computer again. Oh, I'm sorry, Winter. Well, you don't have to be alone. You can be with us. You can be, part of the stream. You can be with us. Just interact with us if you want to. You never have to be... You never have to be alone. Wow, that actually sounded really sad. Winter, you're not alone. Come on. Hey, Nova, welcome to the stream. How are you doing tonight? Hello, hello. You can join in about 20. Alright, sounds good. Looks like we are waiting looks like we got a spot open for you, so join in whenever. I don't know what item level I need to be for Diadem, so maybe I could just go in as a healer. I'm only, I only got my highest level characters are, or guess classes are, Bard and Machinist. So I guess I'll have to stick with them in order to be effective, but we'll see how it goes. Hey, Wayfarer, welcome to the stream. How you doing tonight? Hello, hello there. This is Halo 6? Oh, clearly, King. Clearly. This is totally Halo 6. I mean, come on. We got Master Chief sporting a yellow suit over there, Don't mind the whole bird suit. It's just a new skin that he got from Halo crates. Nah, this is not Halo. Get out of here with that Halo stuff. 60 minutes, when I remember right. Oh, gotcha. Well, I mean, it's probably going to be faster if you have a party. I have a party here, fortunately, so maybe queuing into Diadems won't be that long. I don't know. I guess it depends on your server and how popular Diadems were on your server. I mean, right now it's like came back, so probably more people want to, run together. So you should have easy time getting into a party here, I would think. You don't really have much time for farms since the update. Oh, okay. We'll see how it goes then. I don't know. We'll see what kind of missions are best to do. So I don't know. Like, this is my very first experience, so I don't know what this is gonna be like. I'm just gonna just dive in and hope that it's gonna be extra good. Hey, Kurumi, welcome to the stream. How are you doing tonight? Hello, hello there. Next up after the stream is Eternal Sonata, hitting my weakness of my childhood Nova. Hey, Neepstriker, welcome to the stream. How are you doing tonight? Hello, hello there. Welcome, welcome. When you play Bendy and the Ink Machine on stream, I don't even know what Bendy and the Ink Machine is, King. But regarding what website is it again? Bendy and the Ink Machine. Yeah, I probably never gonna play Bendy and Ink Machine. I don't even know what it is, so why would you want me to, give it a try if I didn't even know what it is? From your about Diadem when we log in. Okay, sounds good. Awesome, awesome. If you have some sort of a guide to kind of briefly explain what Diadems are, and maybe kind of like, let me know about the mechanics of certain fights, that'd be pretty great. Because, like, my first experience, I have no idea what's gonna happen. I'm just gonna pray and hope I do well. My singing in Twilight Princess doesn't bother you? Wow. Okay, well, I see what's going on there. Let's see what's going on here in Discord. Did somebody post anything about Diadem? Let me check here. Don't think so. We have a lot of people in the voice chat though. Holy hell. It's gonna be a little intimidating joining in. All you need to know, Tham, attack, kill, and loot. Okay, I can do that, Azura. I can easily do that. This water tastes kind of weird. I don't know what it is. Gonna just go ahead and switch over to a new bottle then. There you go. I haven't gotten that yet. Gold from older to newer after Dark Cloud. I have no idea what that means. I'm guessing it's something with the Twilight Princess from Nova's stream, maybe? There we go. But yeah, we're gonna see what that item is gonna be like, and I don't know, I'm kinda hoping for a decent experiment, and Lily is freaking the hell out. I know exactly what Lily is doing. She's using she's using the console controls to actually lock onto me. How do I do that again? Oh yeah, there we go, that's how I do it. And I need to learn how to run again. How do I run with this key here? I just need to press forward, don't I? Hold on, let me lock onto her again. Nope, that's not gonna work for now. Yeah, she's just locking onto me in the game. Let me go ahead and actually turn off the controller setup. I don't have my controller setup, actually set up within at all whatsoever. Also, these new bandoliers that people have, I've been seeing a lot of these bandoliers as the reward for the diadem. So it looks like you get like a chest bandolier with the... Lily's still running around through me. But yeah, apparently get bandoliers, and I think you get also other pieces of gear throughout diadems. So that should be pretty cool. That item is cool. I only hate when they did what they did with the time. Oh, so okay, so lower down, I'm guessing what they did is lower down the amount of time you have to actually complete all the tasks inside, I think. I don't know. Like I said, I've never done that items before, so this is gonna be my very, very first experience. Hopefully it's gonna be good. I don't know, we'll see. What loots? Oh, King, sweet, sweet, delicious loots. That's the kind of loots we're talking about here. God damn it, Lily. Apparently Lily went and spent the can I laugh? There we go. Did I write /Lily? Did I? Hold on. Yeah, I wrote /, I meant to write /laugh. There we go. apparently Lily went and spent the 2 million gil on some Darknut armor, which is, you know, fine. You know, it's her gil, she can do whatever she wants with it. But she was saying she was gonna save up for the house and everything, so I don't know. Maybe she'll end up saving up for the house eventually. So this looks pretty awesome. They do. They actually do look pretty pretty good. And I believe they're actually a really good item level. Let me check here. Nope, that's not what I need here. I need to actually look at these sets. Okay, no, never mind. People looks like seems like people have glamored them over. But they look pretty good. Apparently they also have some cool face masks and everything. It's very, I guess I want to call it a steampunkish look. I'd seen just a couple of screenshots that people posted on Twitter and everything. Some of them are, especially on the males, look really, really cool. It's like Borderlands, like, if you ever play like Borderlands, right? It's kind of like Borderlands with a face mask, the bandoliers and everything. It looks very, very, I guess, oddly middle, what I want to say. It's like medieval western, sort of like. I don't know, it's hard to explain. Make it worth it. E-math classes are hard. Not sure what that's all about. Good luck, thank you, Jesus. Appreciate that. Jesus, Jesus! Welcome to the stream, Hadion. Night, hello, how you doing? Tham, any plans of getting Cyber Dimension Neptunia PS4 PC? Cyber Dimension Neptunia, no other deals yet released when it will be released. Then just recently announced a Western release. Cyber Dimension Neptunia, let me check on that. Is that the one that has like MMO type classes? Cyber Dimension Neptunia. Cyper, why did I write Cyper? Cyber Dimension Neptunia. Let me check and see. Okay, yeah, it's the one for Goddesses Online. Yeah, definitely, definitely. I am in love with the the Hopper Dimension series, the Neptunia series. It is so freaking good. I love it. So definitely gonna be getting it. Like the glam? Oh yeah, it looks fantastic. I like it actually. I believe it's a combination of multiple, or it's probably the same. I'm not really sure. Looks good though. Looks a lot better than. I mean, not gonna lie, mine does look pretty great, you know, with the Gaara gear. But this one looks a little bit more well built and has an open helmet, which looks kinda cool. This one, the Gaara gear with open helmet doesn't look as good because it makes my head look really, really tiny with these giant shoulder pads. It's like everything my character is big except a tiny little head. So that's why I keep the helmet on, to make sure that all kinda fits together. There you go. Hey Christian, welcome to the stream, my man. Hi, you doing tonight? Hello, hello there, buddy. Welcome, welcome. If you had tsundere, say baka. I don't know, I'm just a person, I'm not an anime character, okay? Let's see, I want to play Stormblood already. Same here. Oh my god, Red Mage, please, please. Oh my god, if there was like a
a pre-alpha, right? Not a pre-alpha, but like a PTR, like a public test realm to test out the Red Mage. I would love to have that. I would love to get in on a public test realm and just try out Red Mage, see what the abilities are like, practice the rotation so I know ahead of time what to expect and make videos on and make expertise on. I don't know, make a bunch of, I don't know, like guides on or whatever. And also make some glamour videos. I want the Red Mage set, the hat, the feather, the musketeer attire. It looks amazing. I love it. Hey, Ami, welcome to the stream. Hi, Jutland. Hey, Scottrick, welcome. Chess piece is the one you bought. Oh, nice. Actually, hold on. Let me go ahead and get a first person look here. Looks really good. Actually, matches the chest piece. I believe it actually combined with the skirt as well. It matches the shoulders and the hands extremely well. It's kind of like a fortress, right? But it kind of makes sense because of a tank, you know, since she is playing a dark knight and everything. That looks really, really cool. It's like a dark fortress, like a dark bastion. I love that. Do you think you're going to play Chronicles of Illyria whenever it comes out? Chronicles of Illyria. Let me check here. Chronicles of Illyria is... I believe that's an MMO. Okay, that's the MMO. Store is now live. Okay, gotcha. Okay, yeah, that is the MMO that we have aging and permadeath, right? I think. Maybe. I want to see a little more information on it. I don't want to maybe wait until the developers polish out a couple of things just real quick to make sure that it looks nice and spiffy. But otherwise, yeah, it looks pretty interesting. I'm always up for trying out new MMOs. I always try to maybe see if I can every now and then find developers out there that are working on MMO. Maybe see if I can maybe contact them to give it a try to maybe make some videos on it. If it looks really interesting, maybe show y'all about it a little bit more. And now everybody is turning to Dark Knight. We got Afia Dark Knight, me Dark Knight, and Lily Dark Knight. And Snow is now playing a... Wow, we are all all dark, all some sort of a dark shade, a shade of dark here. Look at us, all of us are here, all some sort of shade of dark here. I'm just gonna go ahead and do my gold dance. There you go, so intimidating. Look at that Garo face, so intimidating. That dance, I'm gonna spam it all the time now. But you got the game, sounds good. Nova sounds good, my man. Let's see. I'm planning to start the game soon. Which world should I choose? It is up to you, Salem. You can either look through online to see what other worlds are out there and what kind of worlds people recommend. There's different servers out there that I would definitely recommend regarding like PvP and PvE. I believe Gilgamesh is the number one PvE server, but you can find PvE content and PvE free companies all over the place. If you want to find just a good medium server that has a good balance of everything, doesn't really focus on one particular aspect, you can try servers like Exeter. So I also heard Lamy was pretty good. Otherwise, I'll just look online if you want to, or if you just want to just, you know, party up with us sometime and maybe play with us sometime, you're more than welcome to join Exodus. It's a pretty welcoming, pretty open server. Well, not exit, I guess open. It has character limitations because it grew ridiculously as of recent, so yeah. But it is pretty open to the kind of content you can do in here. You can always find groups that either do Aquapolis, Palace of the Dead, especially Palace of the Dead, raids, dungeons, PvP even, and now hopefully diadems. We'll see if we can get some groups of diadems going on here. A rest of gear is glamour from the 200 set. Gotcha, sounds good, Lily, sounds good. Let me see here. Did anyone try Black Desert? I have when it first released. It was pretty fun, but because there was no story to follow, I kind of got a little bit bored of it. See, I need a story. I need a narrative, at least somewhat of an effort given to, you know, a story and narrative for me to, you know, focus on, because otherwise I would just get bored. Same what I told with that. Okay, sounds good. We're gonna need Queen Scarlet to send the invite to Mathia here. Started Leviathan the other day. Hopefully it's a good server. Leviathan, I heard it was a pretty good server. I mean, you just gotta, you know, play, give it a try. And typically you'll find, you know, generally most servers are pretty solid servers. And some of them do have a focus, like, you know, like I said, Gilgamesh is the greatest example for a raid-focused server. Because if primarily focus on raiding, most of the people that go in there primarily do raiding. And I mean, they're always obviously gonna do Pass of the Dead, they're gonna do diadems, they're gonna do Aquapolis and everything, and they're gonna do PvP even at certain points, but primarily they're gonna be focusing on raids. So if you really are itching to find raid groups and multiple raid groups to work with and play with, Gilgamesh might be the way to go, but it's gonna be a pretty pack of players, so making a new character on it is gonna be difficult, so you have to transfer in there. Hopefully Square can resolve the problem and maybe open up the server just a little bit. I made an alt on Gilgamesh. Luckily, when there was a server crash, I kind of took the time to actually make a character on there. So I have an alt just chilling on there. Not sure if I will play them, but maybe I'll use them for a video or something. I don't know. I've seen Kuribashi's Dragon Maid anime. I'm waiting for it to be complete. When it's done being aired, I'll binge it. But I've been seeing screenshots of the characters from there. They're pretty cute as fuck. But I'm waiting for them to just be like fully released all the episodes so I can just binge them. I'm a binger. I can't watch them week to week. Hey, Wicked Wind, welcome to the stream. Haven't seen you in a while. How you doing? Hey, Dean, welcome to the stream, my man. How you doing tonight? Hello there. It's going to, but I didn't. I also heard that it became very pay to win heavy. It maybe, I don't know. Some people said it's worth it. Some people said it's not as good anymore. I don't know. Actually, I'm just gonna go ahead and actually do my songbird dance. There we go. Gonna do my songbird for a little bit. Kind of chance my favorite. I haven't seen much of it yet. I don't even know the characters yet. But looking for where it goes. Trash only. Oh my God, Kurumi, that is mean. Don't put Chloe in trash. Lost Paws x Tamriel. I'm a fan of Lost Paws. I like him. He's pretty cool. 2087 had its new movie up. Gonna watch it. 2087. I've seen the actual show, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna watch the movie. Typically, I don't know. We'll see how it goes. Good evening, dear subscribed yesterday. Hey, Joshua, welcome to the stream. Currently finding a new home with a girlfriend. Living in a family home, but when you get our own house, gonna be playing this game. First time playing. Sounds good, Joshua. Welcome to the stream. Hope you enjoyed the content we have on here. And hope you enjoyed some look into the new diadem update if you haven't done it yourself. And wishing you the best of luck with house hunting. Seriously. I think since Final Fantasy XIV, there's no need for either MMORPGs. I mean, some look pretty good, but at the same time, I mean, like I said, I want to be able to explore other games out there, you know? Also, me and Lilia sort of in sync, a little bit. Looks pretty cool. Heard about Black Desert and watched them play, but kind of lost interest after that. Yeah, I mean, I'll play for a little bit, but here's the thing, there's no concrete narrative for me to follow. I mean, I could just, you know, get on there and just mindlessly grind and kill mobs and grind and kill mobs, but at that point, that fun kind of stops me. I'm not really a grindy kind of person. If I have to grind something ridiculous, it better be worth it. But if there's no, like, there's no, I guess, at least a story-based reward for it, I don't really see a reason for it. Like, me, I like a story in an MMO, right? I like when MMO takes me on a journey, on an adventure. And, I don't know, it didn't have that, like, grounded storyline that I really wanted. Or any kind of story at all, so, I don't know. Hit a rough patch in life, was sort of MIA, everything's still working out. Okay, sounds good, that's good to hear, Wicked Rain, that's good to hear. 69 viewers, oh lord. Spam the... it's okay to spam the landing Facebook, 69 viewers, I think I'll join in with that. Oh, 69 viewers, Jesus. Oh lord, that's funny. And it'll make Lost Paws x Tamriel, oh lord. What about Tomberry server? I heard Tomberry is extremely good as well. If you want to get into Tomberry, feel free to. Good freaking lord! Hold on! Look at that guy! Look at that freaking tank of a Rogadin! Oh my God! Hold on, face us! Yeah, go face us! Oh no, no, no! Don't look away! Jesus! Look at that thing! Look at that freaking tank! Look how thick he is! Holy shit! Good lord, he's huge! What the hell? Is that what Rogan it looked like in that gear? My God, that is insane! Hold on, let me look at that first person. What the hell? He's so huge! What the hell? The shoulders, man! The shoulders make him look even wider than before! Good lord! What the hell? I look so tiny compared to him! See, this gear makes anybody look bigger because of the shoulders, because the chest plate has like a little buffer that makes your chest even wider. I mean, look at that freaking buffer, it makes anybody's chest wider. It's insane. And probably the cape as well. The cape probably makes them look a little more, you know, bigger as well. And they're gone. The thickness couldn't hold them on the server. They had to go, they had to leave. Look how thick he is. But she's I didn't mean like that. Just saying, I did not mean it like that. If you got black jello pudding, something in that. Wow. Wizard 275 Relic, I'm a scrub, and I wasn't able to do any animal stuff. I may do it eventually, I don't know. I feel like I should, you know, at least have, you know, go as far as I can with a barred animal weapon, at least, I don't know. Thanks, doing research on Final Fantasy XIV. Also, Black Desert was an option I was looking at playing because of the need to pay for keepers and backspace made me say nope. Regarding this game, you don't have to pay for the keepers for backspace, actually. I mean, you get a huge backspace. It's just your two retainers that you get for free are your bank, pretty much. And it really depends on how much you want to fill them up with items or not, really. You don't have to pay for the two retainers. Any other retainer afterwards, like retainer number 3 or 4 or 5, I think you can have up to 4 extra retainers. But you get 2 retainers for free that you can hire and customize yourself. And they'll be your bank space, and they'll be also selling stuff that you don't need. So the work as an auctioneers and bankers at the same time. You don't have to pay for retainers. Like, I have 2, I don't have to pay for either one. If I want to get a third one, I could actually pay monthly for the third one, but that's optional for me. Easy only 2 steps, takes some time. Oh, you might be talking about Joshua. I'm gonna talk about Black Desert. Yeah, Black Desert has the employment system and worker system. I never really understood that, which is why I didn't really, you know, bother with it really that much. But nevertheless, we do have Nova in here, so hopefully we can get some party going on here and actually give it a go pretty soon. Pure White, why are we targeting Pure White there? I mean, they got a cool sailor's outfit on. It's kind of cute. I like it. That name though, what the name was? Pure White. There we go, that's kinda cool. Oh yeah. Boy, that's not it. Smug Cat Girl. Oh, Smug Cat Girl. Wow. Wow. Smug Cat Girl. And I'll get all kinds of signs on me. Cab. Somebody calling the cab, I guess. There we go. Gotta clean up the monitor a little bit here. Never mind, that's not the monitor dust. Never mind, that's something behind the game there. Whoops. Instead of Black Desert, have you looked at ESO? Yeah, make sure to also check out ESO. It's currently on, like, really nice sale on, I think, Kinkwin. I think it was, like, for $8 or $7. Definitely check out ESO. It's a pretty solid MMO, and it's a buy-to-play MMO. You don't have to pay monthly, which is also one of its benefits. It doesn't have, I guess, in order to pay for the extra content, you need to buy the DLCs, which are kind of pricey on their own, I guess. But if you get them on sale, they might not be too bad. ESO is a pretty solid game, though. I'll definitely give it a go. Do you see the Titus and Yuna set so far? Yes, I actually have one. I have the Yuna set, but I need to see if I can glamour it onto my Astrologian so I can have it permanently and just never worry about, you know, putting on, you know, on its own. Yeah, we're gonna see how it goes for now. Let's see. All easy, only 2 steps. Take some time and relic. Gotcha, gotcha, yeah. I have to give it a go sometime, you know, at least a little bit. Anyway, let me go ahead and bounce over here in Discord and just figure out what we're doing here. Who we get, like, which class we're gonna be running as here. Hello?
I don't need this. Alright, I'm gonna stop talking now.
Okay, please, I'm about to die.
Hello?
Okay, there.
Hi.
Hey, Steve.
We gonna be doing the runs?
Unfortunately, I don't think I can come with.
Well, we already filled up on the... Our party's already filled up, so I don't think we can actually invite anybody.
Yeah, we're I don't know how the diadem instance is, because if it's just one big place...
As far as I understand, Lumen, you have to go over to Ishgard, right next to the Athenaeum Astrologicum, with the typically where people are stacked up in near the airship, and there should be a mission commander you talk to, and I believe he queue in and puts you in a party. I think. I don't know.
I know how to instance in. I mean, like, I don't know how the instance works. Like, how the. I'm hearing it's a lot of crazy shit causing some of the servers to be borking. Garbo.
Oh yeah.
I don't know. this is my first time running it myself. Fuck.
Oh, the planet's got edited.
Been hearing reports of that all day.
Am I seriously the only one healing right now? Oh my god.
No, looks like Lily can heal as well.
Sick roast.
Oh thank god, okay. Yes, yes. Please don't depend on me. I'm not responsible.
Alright, Noah, we're waiting for you over here.
Okay, don't worry.
I believe we should be able to queue in here. I don't know. Snow, could you queue us in? We'll see how it works.
Hello.
No, party leader. Oh, I'm a party leader. Give me a sec. Let me try this out. Alright, so register for Ishgard Explorator mission. Do we want to do Fury or Matron? Which one do we want to do?
The new one.
The Matron?
Yes.
Okay, Let's do this one then. Top one. Oh, Snow says in top one here.
Everyone let's buy do a new thing. One though. Aww.
Buy is a thing. Yulina? What thing do we buy here?
Cerulean.
Oh, good evening, Montag.
Oh, okay. Mon Mission Cerulean Voucher. Oh, okay. Let's come buy one of these. Okay, everybody buy a Mission Cerulean Voucher. I guess that's the way we can get onto the airship if you don't have our own.
Think everyone needs one?
Yeah, you might be right.
Because I've never needed one. One time I did the diadem.
Maybe you got one for free? I already have two. I think I got one for free before.
Oh, okay.
As an Ishgard then.
So which one are we choosing? Can we just buy whatever or
Snow said yeah. I'm gonna do Snow said to do the top one. We have the Trials of the Fury and Trials of the Matron. I think I don't remember which one is new, which one's old. I think the Matron is a new one. But Snow is saying to do the Trials of the Fury. Maybe that okay, no, my Trials of the Fury is a newer one because its item level is 220.
Oh yeah, but it does have a chance of giving us item level 280 gear.
Okay,
oh
it's just the average item level for this thing. So make sure to get your Cerulean Watcher, and then once everybody has it, I'm gonna go ahead and do a ready check. Only check if you have yours.
All right, I'm on my way to pick up stuff from his.
Mm-hmm. Just want to make sure everybody got it. So ready check only if you have yours.
Okay, who am I speaking to once I arrive in the pillar?
Pick up balance.
Mission Quartermaster, Jacques Guillon. We have a bunch of like light on him, so you should be able to see him no problem. Just get over to the airship area, and there's a marker on him.
That moment when your sidewinder crits right. For 4K.
Oh, no, the commander first.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Afia, go ahead and get yours as well, and Lily, get yours as well from the Jacques
Rio. I already have mine.
Okay, gotcha.
I'm just trying to draw a good card so we can have balance and expanded
luxury to explore harsh brute wilderness.
Will it transfer over now?
Stress of
Nashville. Oh, right here, Nova. This person.
It's about a massive floating crystal, no less a diadem fit for gods.
But be warned, these isles are home to myriad dangers. Bloodthirsty beasts fought lost to the ages, otherworldly fiends holded in merciless monsters.
Oh my gosh, please kill me. Why no balance?
The whole environment is positively brimming with natural resources. Resources which have caught the eye of nefarious sky pirates, I am sorry to say. And so, for the glory of Ishgard, we of House Hallinard have spared no expense. We have at our disposal several outstanding airships constructed by the Skysteel Manufacturer.
There we go. I'm gonna let Nova read that out while I talk to y'all for a little bit. Hey, Galactic Squid, welcome to stream. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. Thank you. I made it to level 11, Thaumaturge 4. More levels than I can do the Songbird quest. Awesome, Dar. Awesome to hear. Damn, grats on 90k. Thank you, Ms. Ping. I appreciate my man. Thank you. Also, we put up the alert for the sub goals because, I don't know, it kind of feels like it's fitting for us to just kind of keep track of it. I mean, we are shooting for that, you know, 20k in PO box opened up, so I guess that'd be kind of cool to keep up with that. Let's see what we've got going on here. Hey, Zax, welcome to the stream. Hello. Have you ever thought of trying out Black Desert Online? I have played it before. I have a whole playlist over on the channel. I just kind of didn't really find it. I mean, the game was really intense and really fun. The combat was phenomenal. It didn't have the story or the narrative to keep me engaged and keep me hooked on it, which is why I kind of dropped off the game maybe a couple months after its release. So I haven't played it ever since then. See, congrats on the decay. Thank Galactic Squid. Appreciate that. Thank you. I don't understand if it's a game or a porn game. But this game? No, it's a game. It's no porn game. Sad part is, I'm a truck driver, so I'll only be able to play on weekends or when I'm off work for a week, so I'll be able to play the end game. No, it's fine, Joshua. Like, I mean, leveling this game it won't take you too long. I mean, it's going to be, you know, quite an adventure, but at the same time, it does have a story to follow along with, so it's going to make it more enjoyable. And there's a lot of stuff to do in between, so let's say if maybe you get on one weekend, you don't really want to do the story, you just want to kind of grind up some levels, get some rewards. Just run Paths of the Dead for a little bit when you're level 17, and just spam dungeons like crazy through Paths of the Dead. It's kind of like Diablo if you ever tried it, or played a dungeon crawler. You go from place to place to place to place, and kind of take on different randomized rooms and different not really randomized enemies, some enemies may be randomized, and you just get free rewards or free experience that way. It's a very solid way to also try out new classes that you haven't tried out yet, because you have like an alternative leveling there and an alternative gearing system there. So it's really cool. Definitely give it a go. See, Scarlet Blade is really nice. I like the combat mechanic and the Asian theme. Scarlet Blade, which one is that again? Let me check here. Scarlet Blade. Wait, oh, I know Scarlet Blade. He's the one with the huge jigger physics and extremely revealing outfits, right? Yeah, I saw videos on that. Quite something. Quite something. And I have a center spot for most things Asian. No, it's all good, Christian. It's all good. Hey, Patrick, welcome to the stream. Hello, hello there. Welcome, welcome. Asians giving us so much. They produce some pretty great content, just saying. You want to take only one tank? Alright, sounds good. We'll just go with one tank. Then I'll just be a bird then. Let me go ahead and switch over to the bird. Boop. There you go. I'll be the bird. I'm used to WoW. How big a raid group can you do in Final Fantasy XIV? Well, the regular raid group is 8-man, but they have alliance raids, which are 24-man. So, yeah, it's actually can get pretty big. But raids in this game are typically for 8 people. 2 tanks, 2 healers, 4 DPS in order to keep everything more concise. It's not like World of Warcraft with like 20 people or something. See, I'll be aware that things work out much different in 14 than they do in WoW. Yeah, it's a little, I mean, same concept, like, you know, tab targeting, grouping together, raid tank, DP, you know, raid healer DPS, oh, how'd I say tank again? Raid healer, tank healer DPS, I'm sorry, we got the trifecta to work with, right? And, each class is gonna be unique. Also, you can level all classes on one character, so there's not a huge need for an alt if you don't want to have one. If you do want to have one, you're more than welcome to, but you can level all classes on one character, which is really, really nice, which allows you to play as a tank, healer, and DPS all on one character and explore the classes at your leisure. Let's see. I've had to let Final Fantasy XIV take the backseat while I'm finished the master program. No, it's fine, Danny. That's completely understandable. That's all good. I completely understand that. Welcome to the stream, by the way. How are you doing tonight? Hello, hello. Can't wait to graduate this August and come back to Stormblood. Same. Oh my god, I can't wait. I'm currently on my last semester, right, of my university, and I can't wait to just graduate. I can't wait to be done with assignments and writing, and oh, I'm taking 4 classes, but these are the 4 hardest classes for the IT program. And oh my god, I have one class, so writing intensive, but it's not registered officially in my state as a writing intensive course, which makes no sense why. Apparently they put in the application to get it to register as a writing intensive course like 2 years ago, and it's just been recently denied because it just the documentation has expired for it somehow. I don't know, it's some kind of BS system, but it just, oh my god, I just can't wait to be done. Oh, I'm on spring break right now, but I'm busy with YouTube, so it doesn't feel like I'm on a break either, so, eh, whatever. Have you played Elsword? I give it a go, it's pretty fun, it just didn't really captivate me as much. It's still a really solid game, definitely worth a try, if you like the, I guess, like a side cooler kind of games. Dungeons and Dragons 14 are not used to gearing up like they do in WoW. Well, a little bit. I mean, if you run dungeons in Final Fantasy 14, you can get this ethereal gear, which can be, I don't believe it can be sold or auctioned off. Well, it can be sold to a vendor, but it can be auctioned off. I believe you can maybe use them for crafting or, like, you know, disassemble them for crafting. Maybe, please don't quote me, I'm not a crafter, not a major crafter in this game. And you can actually get this gear while you're doing dungeons. This gear can be slightly better than your current gear, but there's not a really often chance you'll get them. You can be lucky in getting them, and now people are hugging me and are crowding around me. Hi, how's it going? You can still get some pretty solid gear from dungeons. It just spamming dungeons is not gonna reward you as much as it would in World of Warcraft. And now Lily is pouting at me. What's going on, Lily? What's going on? Ed want to ERP on fun? Not really my thing. I'm sorry, Revenant. Revenant Dr. Donald Mascarenas DD. Revenant, I'm good with that. I'm fine. I'm okay. I'm gonna run some diadems here. Thank you. Is it possible to send mail on 14? Yes, it is. From server to server? No. From character to character on one server? Yeah, definitely. But not server to server. University to take the money, literally as so disorganized sometimes. Oh my god, yes! If only ran like a business with more efficiency, people would be done in 2 years with their programs. People would be done with 2 years or less than a year with the programs if they wanted to make it efficient. But no, we have to go for 4 years, spend a lot of money on books, it's just... I want it to be done. I just want it to be done. Can it please be over? Whatever. We have to start? Okay, sounds good. Let's go ahead and do this then. I'm sorry about that. Let me go ahead and queue us in then.
God damn, taking forever.
Sorry! Alright, Trials of the Fury. Embark and explore to mission for diadem. Yes. Alright, do the switch and click, and let's go.
Is the stream lag?
Scared.
We'll find out soon enough, won't we?
I hope the stream is not lagging.
Yeah, we've hit the null turning back point.
Yeah, it is.
Let's see what it's gonna be like.
Oh my goodness.
So with the new I-165 gear that this drops, is there still the gear from before, from the previous diadem?
Alright, here we are. Yeah. Take your hands away from your face, Mathia.
I just had the worst expression on my face.
Now he's like, yeah, I got this.
Alright. Prepare to lag? Alright, well, it's gonna be lovely. Alright. So, as far as I understand, we fly around here, right?
Oh, that'd be cool, Winter.
Okay, so we do fly around. Sweet. Let me go ahead and actually mount up here. I mount up my bird. Let me get on my bigger bird here. Yeah, apparently we can fly here.
Oh.
Okay, where are we going to?
I don't know. Somebody lead us.
Where are you going with the aerofall takes us?
Okay, Snow, you lead. You're gonna take the charge. Here you go. Everybody follow Snow. Gonna have him lead us through this place. I'm Artem.
Or you can just press or right click and press follow.
I'm already lost. What the fuck am I doing?
Follow everybody else. Follow the group. Yeah, so everybody takes us too.
We have a whole hour to do as we please, so we can do this.
Yeah.
We can take our fates, because there are fates here also.
Yes, and we go into the main destination then. Let's go and climb up the air.
And I think we're not the only ones here because someone else is just the coordinates for themselves.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It looks like it's...
Oh, that's so weird. Oh,
24 man? Wow. Oh, nice.
Oh,
okay, it's
wow.
All
right.
Okay, I'm here. What do we do here?
Where do y'all go?
I'm at the destination. It gave me a destination, so that's what I'm here at.
I'm here where Snow is.
Yeah, you gotta get on the top tier.
Alright, Snow, what do we do? Do we kill
these
things?
Kill them? Gotta kill 5 of them.
Okay.
Hawklocks?
Yep. That's what they're called.
These things are really strong.
They are really strong.
They got one right on me.
We're going after the more powerful rewards. Whoa!
Oh god!
Killers!
Holy moly! I just had so much
what?
Mind.
Yeah, I'll
careful,
bet you
Lily?
Guys will cut off under that.
I'm stuck. Ow. Fuck.
What the
hell
that?
Oh my
gosh.
Go
ahead and do something real quick.
Katie, please!
I got one dead. You got one dead.
Oh god, I'm gonna die!
I'm gonna die as well!
Concentrate on one, guys.
Yeah, what just concentrate on one.
Oh no!
Ophelia, live!
Jeez.
Oh no.
Stay calm, it's okay. We'll be fine, we'll be right.
Alright, okay,
back.
I got this. It's fine.
It's like any other boss we've ever done. It's okay.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Alright, we got 2 down. But yeah, you're doing fine, guys.
Oh no, another one spawned on us.
That's okay. Don't worry about it.
Just stay composed and focus on this one.
Yeah. Let Ophelia take on the other one.
I guess we could also pull off the other Hackerlock.
Just let Ophelia go ahead and grab up the aggro for all of them.
Let me just focus target Ophelia, there you go.
There you go.
I just half or all of my mana depleted already.
AoE heals.
Yeah, I guess AoE heals. Oh no.
Shit.
Yeah, we're doing fine, guys.
Mm-hmm.
And hey, there's Star Knight and Lady Wizard. Welcome to my stream. In fact, Lady, I believe you are new to my channel.
Hey, T-Lover, welcome to the stream. Hi, Jeff.
Glad to have you with us this evening for tonight's simulcast. Glad to have you aboard.
There we go.
Oh.
And another one spawned here. Don't worry about it.
Do we just want to kill this one and then make a run for it?
Yeah, this is the last fight to kill. After that, we can be on our way. We don't need to kill any more other than this one.
There we go. We got this one over here. Okay, no mind, it despawned. Okay, good.
Oh, okay.
All right. Mount up, let's do the next one. Snow, where to?
Alright. It says, fill the mission evaluation gauge by participating in Fates.
Alright. Oh, Jesus, this place is huge. Okay, that's gonna be cool.
It is huge.
Holy goodness, golly.
Okay, how about we do this fate next to us here? How does that sound? Oh, let me go ahead and switch to the party.
This you? Way?
Yeah, okay. Back there. Sure. Back behind us, this way. Let's go ahead and explore that one.
Look, there's a cutter. Oh.
Alright, this should be pretty cool.
That's a lot of crabs.
Oh god.
That's a
Someone's
lot of crabs.
Got crabs, y'all.
One we've chosen.
Get them up. Pull them out
we
one at a time.
Two next to each other. Want this one?
Yeah, pull them out one at a time.
I guess we're picking this one.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Bob.
Hey, Whoa. Lumina, and hello, little ducky. Welcome to stream. How you doing tonight?
Hello, ducky.
Hey, BJX, how's it going? Hello. Little ducky. Yep, that's little ducky.
Is it the, like, Ernie's rubber ducky? My rubber ducky.
Okay, I'm gonna pull the other one then.
Alright, next.
These guys are easy, this is nothing.
Well, yeah, we only have 75 seconds to kill more of these guys. Yeah, we kind of got to this one late.
Oh, well then.
Yeah, we don't have much time left on this one.
We could skip it out.
Can we still get credit?
We should, yeah.
Alright, right, stop pulling on the crazy. Stop pulling on the crazy and killing the crazy.
Help me!
Why not? He's there.
Oh, mother of God.
We got more than one coming after us.
Oh, God. No, my. That was my bad. That was my bad. I pulled him. My bad.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Well, then.
Oh, Snow DC.
Okay.
Snow DC, Tam's dead. Kind of in a bad way. Step back.
Oh, I put the wrong person.
Jump out of the fate circle. Just get out of the fate circle.
There's a fucking dinosaur. What the fuck is this place?
Died him.
What have we gotten ourselves into?
I don't know, but yeah, I was not prepared for all this.
Still attacking us when we're outside of the circle.
I don't know, I guess we're still within the aggro range. Alright, how about we take on something that we don't have to, that's not time sensitive? Yeah, this one failed, so.
No.
Let's do the one that has plenty of time for it.
Excitable boys. What the fuck?
Well, there's one over here on the right.
Well, do you want to do this one? Slaughtering of the Lost Legend?
Yeah, do we want to beat up this big Brachio?
Oh, Jesus Christ, they're huge. Holy hell, okay.
No shit, yeah.
I did not see that. I didn't look down. Jeez. Quit bullying me. Baby Brachiosaur.
Baby Brachiosaur. Baby, right.
Oh, Lord.
All right.
Let's land and prepare for combat. I'm going to land back here.
Pull it! No!
Because yeah, we can barely get close to this thing.
Where are we landing?
Here, I guess.
Just land down anywhere. Okay, I'm pretty close to it. We can probably pull it from here.
All
right. Crabs and horn flies everywhere.
Yeah, stay away from the horn flies. We don't want to pull them. Yeah. We don't pull them extra. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Pull them.
Yeah, go for it, Afia.
Let's give it a go. Hopefully it doesn't pull any extra ones. Hopefully.
Aren't getting out in the wild.
Oh, we'll find out. What?
Can't
I can't
get
even
from
attack
here.
It from the top tier?
Yeah, I have
to. Then you got to come down to it.
Yeah,
it's
that's a little
we're
weird.
On the edge, like me and Sam are.
Yeah, there you go.
Awkward. This is an awkward place to fight.
A little, but
Sam, I didn't
it's
know
whatever.
Your Kiana bow. Or Kina bow. That's
yeah.
Oh god!
Fia's dead!
And a
Fia
dead. Oh my god, no!
The fuck?
Keep me alive. Yes. Bartank. Bartank for the win. All right.
Oh God, do we pull another one or is everybody dying?
No, we're good. Hold on. Jesus. Okay. Hornfly, shoot. Shit, I pulled a hornfly, my bad. It's okay. We can kill it easy. We can kill it. No problem.
Okay.
Hey, Ivan, welcome to the stream. Hello. That's the only way to get a weapon. No, there are multiple ways to get a weapon, Ivan. This is just one of the few.
You ready to go try this again?
Yeah.
No. Please, no.
Well, we did get quite a bit of progress just by killing one.
Yeah, just go.
The two in the back are just like fused together.
Yeah, I think we're gonna have to do this like really, really quick because of the timer.
Yeah.
Because I think the timer is only probably 3 minutes.
Oh, we got 20 seconds somehow.
Ow. Jesus Christ, they hurt.
Yep.
Well, Afia has like.
Nobody healed up yet.
Damn it!
Yeah, I've got pretty good.
Oh, I have an echo, and I'm about to die.
Need a little bit more healing than a few there.
Oh my god.
Just a little bit.
Oh my god.
I hear it somehow. Okay, it's running away.
Is it? Oh,
I'm attacking
all
the
time.
Can you still get it? Oh my god. Okay, that kind of sucked. Alright, so looks like once we. Oh shit, I'm dead. I'm dead. No healing on me, please.
No, I got you, Sam.
Thank you.
I don't got anybody else! Just run! I'm just running!
Alright, everybody just disengage, disengage, run, just run away,
Just jump off the edge, just run!
Just run back here.
Half of the party's dead, but I think we're good.
Just run back, we're gonna have to take on something a little bit less crazy, because these guys are just stomping all over the place, and we're pulling two of them.
Do you know where the easier fates are, Snow?
Yeah, I don't know why you pulled two of them.
Yeah, that...
Alright, Snow, take on easier fates. Oh, show us easier fates. Lead us to easier fates, then.
No.
Alright, in the air, when you can. Get in the air.
Yes,
if you stay in the air, they won't be able to fight us.
Okay, face them.
I'm right out anyway.
Where's Sophia?
Well, Snow, you have more experience than all of us here, so go ahead and lead us.
Okay, I'm at aggro 2, Hornfly.
Fly by day, excitable boys is back up.
Okay, let's see what we can do.
Please?
Oh, jeez.
Run!
Run! I'm running.
Okay, good. Go ahead and man up.
Be careful with your surroundings, girl.
Alright, everybody hit return. Everybody hit return to get to the entrance.
Okay.
We're gonna start from the entrance.
No, I'm aggroed again. What the heck?
Yeah, higher.
Don't attack it. Just make sure you run away from it. Don't even attack it, because if you attack it, it's gonna disengage and come back.
I was running away from it, and it still like came after my butt.
You probably had a dot on it, which is why it aggroed back.
Yeah, that's true.
Your butt.
Wants to touch the butt.
Okay. Alright, there's one right near us, Whiplash, right here. We could probably take that on. It's near the return point.
Well, what's the timer for it?
Four minutes.
Time 4.5 minutes.
Okay.
40 minutes.
So it should be good. Let's give it a go.
Alright.
Is it the Ochus?
Yeah. I marked on the map.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
Jidra here.
Ochus. Yeah, because it's not these birds up on the top tier.
Oh, ew, this is painful.
How would you know? You haven't even set your
bird down yet. No. I mean, they're Ochus and poison and shit, you know?
Okay, back here.
Get back here.
There's a ethereal gap. What does this do? Oh, God. Nope. What? Pulled it. Oh, no. I did not mean to do that. Shit.
So
I got a T-Rex on me. Help! I got a T-Rex on me. Shit.
Oh, I see what's happening.
Where are the healers at? Healers. Whatever. I'm up in the air. Okay, hold on.
I'm not healing you. That's your mistake. I won't let you die
from your mistake. I saw the T-Rex attack.
All right. Okay, hold on. Snow, what is an ethereal gap? What does this do here? I found this thing called ethereal gap. What does it do? I need to know. Yo, wonder where you didn't mark it. Oh no, you did mark it. Snow, you got it. Oh my God, Snow. Okay.
We're
We're here. We knew the bounty.
Yeah, I know that these guys went the wrong way, but somehow you all ended up over here.
So gap will open upon completing mission objectives. Okay, gotcha. So that will open up upon mission objectives. Okay. So let's come back to Snow. Healing diadem back there. Oh no,
yeah,
the fate. No, I'm already. I'm already the fate. Snow, oh no, somebody's already taken him on here. We could join in.
Well, do we want to join them so we can complete it easier?
Yeah,
we probably should.
What we're doing.
All right.
Okay,
I'm
dinosaur.
Three spawn around.
Mommy. Clenching ass, run.
Okay, so do we fight these things?
Yeah, I think we're gonna fight.
Okay, we're fighting them. Take on the one with lower health.
Are we clear though on the fact that we are fighting them?
Yes, you're fighting them. Engage right now. Let's go fight them.
Yes.
Kill them right now. They're pretty damn hard. If you can work with other people, that'd be for the best here.
Yeah, I think we should follow along with them. Our alliance.
Okay, I'm gonna set up a marker here. We're gonna use the marker system to mark the targets, primary targets to DPS and to tank. There we go. Let's add some coordination here. There you go. This is gonna be a lot better. Kill that jitter over there.
Holy fuck.
Okay, take on this one.
All these poisons. Jesus.
Don't worry about poison,
hey,
it's okay.
Fine. We should let the snow die. I mean, she is a dragon.
Wow.
Back to dragons.
Tank the floor where they belong. Okay, now we kill the last one here, or the other one. Not the last one.
Thanks for letting us know there, Stark. Appreciate it.
What the hell?
Apparently we're being encouraged by someone in my audience to review work to game, which is a
what's this?
A website.
Yeah,
I don't know. Let's see if you can touch it.
14 dungeon guides as well as Stark Zodiac.
See if you can touch it. Good job.
These are some big dinosaurs.
Okay, he touched it though.
It did nothing. He just took off the debuff. Okay, that's what it was.
Gave
it was the
you
debuff.
A debuff.
Oh, he gave me a.
Because I was standing in it.
Gave you a healing debuff.
Okay, we got the bejeweled unicorn. Do we want to try to take on these unicorns next to us? Snow's already flying away.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out where you guys are currently.
What is this chair mount this guy is riding on?
I believe that was the mount from
Labyrinth? Oh my goodness!
No, not Labyrinth. Library.
Gold Saucer.
Oh, Gold Saucer, never mind him.
Oh yeah, the one that's 750k.
Oh my goodness, I mean, she's my horsey. Y'all...
Alright, let's get this fate over here with the horses. Bejeweled Unicorn, get on this one. Don't run away, don't let it, like, reset. Don't let it reset, we don't want to reset.
Sad, we're beating up a horse.
It doesn't. Well, it should be here then if it doesn't want to get beat up.
Yeah. Oh, and there's an Ochu. Lovely.
Nope. Try not to pull extra stuff, preferably. Oh no, that's the other. That's the other party members. That's the other party members. Isla here is pulling it. Okay. Primary objective complete. Okay, cool. Apparently, we got a primary objective complete. Okay, we got another destination here. Okay, I got a destination right here for a primary objective. Let's complete
the
fate though. Let's finish the fate though. Let's finish the fate while we're here. More than makes sense.
Oh, okay.
Let's go and work with these party with these people here. Okay, the Jewel, do you want to come back here? The weakest one.
I'm coming in with stuns.
Why are so many of these fates called excitable boys and they feature all different types of enemies?
Well, I don't know.
We've seen one of these that features crabs and another one that features another type of enemies, and now we're getting this.
Maybe just the diadem thing, I don't know. Take on this. Okay, with the marking, is it going to be a lot? It's going to be a lot better for us to coordinate on which one we kill. That's going to be good.
Right.
Damn, do you love my macro?
Wow.
Don't look underneath my skirt.
Wow.
Oh.
Oh, I got
next
a
one.
Same Pokemon behind. Cool.
Oh, Snow's DCing again.
Alright, cool. Let him go. They're gonna go ahead and run away and reset. Or maybe they'll actually attack us, never mind. Kill him real quick.
Oh yeah, because that bots. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
He's got dots on them.
Attacking things.
Yeah, just go ahead and kill the unicorns. Gonna take him out real quick, wipe him up.
Poke the snow. That snow.
Jolly Pats.
Only the greatest of Pats.
Alright, mount up.
Now
in
we
the
can
air.
Go northeast.
Yeah, I got a destination here for an objective. Let's see if you can fly towards that. Don't land immediately, let's fly there, check out the area, see what we need to do.
Yeah.
Okay, sounds good.
Well, that's actually quite close. Alright, so...
Yeah, that's right.
It's right below us.
Yep, yolk mice.
So we're gonna have to slay 8 of these. Monsters.
Get over what skull is that?
There
you go.
Dinosaur down there.
Get over here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Just pull. I'll pull one of the mice to me real quick. With a
okay.
There you go. Pulling it. Wait for it. Wait until it gets here, then attack it. Try to pull away from the group first.
These are easy to kill.
Okay, never mind.
They're
easy. Let's take on the dinosaur first. Looks like it's gonna be come on a challenge, so let's kill it first.
Okay, sounds good.
Oh, this thing's got a lot of HP.
Mm-hmm, definitely. That's what I want to kill real quick. If you can pick off a couple of mice, that'd be cool. Just so we can get some objectives completed.
Holy moly, this dinosaur hurts, or it does not hurt.
Apparently, rumor gave up before this thing.
I do not hurt it. I don't know anymore.
Oh, now the mice are really coming after us.
Okay, yeah, AoE him. It's okay. Just cleave him.
Oh my god.
That's fine. It's fine. They're very easy. It's extremely easy.
I'm not worried about them. I'm worried about your health. Fia's health.
Just spam with Fia's health.
Spam, that does not make sense. Spam
Athea. Spam healing on Athea's health.
Oh, I thought you said spam Athea's health.
Yeah, spam his health with heals. You want to make sure hit him as hard as you can with all the heals you got. Cool, okay. Dinosaur killed, mice are killed, awesome. Alright, what else have we got
okay,
here?
Okay, so, no, we're still here for the next objective.
Okay, yeah, something's happening here.
Dinosaur egg.
Okay, dinosaur egg, yeah.
Where the dinosaur egg to the egg?
Gotta go southwest of the egg.
Southwest of the egg.
Yeah,
oh, man.
Carry dinosaur egg to the collection point. Let's fly around here and find the dinosaur egg then.
I think it's gonna be this really high spot. Oh, no,
yeah,
maybe not.
Yeah, it is. I think it's gonna be a really
high spot. Oh.
Where at?
Somewhere over here, I don't know.
Oh, okay, I see. I'm flying
right
over there.
Here.
Okay.
Collection point destination, okay. So we collect the dinosaur
egg
from here. Do we deliver it here?
Up flying up.
I think.
Tell.
It's not up there, no. Guys, it's not gonna be up there. It's down here, these land masses.
Okay, I'm falling.
There's a web here, are you sure? We need to get the
egg
first.
We picked up the egg, though. That's why we picked up the egg. We need to carry it to the collection.
I believe you actually have to physically pick it up and carry it, so we need to find the egg where it's at. We don't actually have an inventory, we actually pick it up.
The collection point is where we were.
Queen Shy has got the egg.
Because, yeah, the rumor is actually at the correct spot because there's a red circle where we just were that says collection point.
Am I
okay, where's Kyla at?
right here beside me.
Okay. Okay, they're running there? Or... Yeah, they're running.
Do we all need...
Right here. Everybody, get over to Queen Skylar, right here. Location, right here.
Gotta run defense, because...
yeah, run defense with him.
Oh, my gosh.
Let me turn off the crystal. I guess I don't get debuffs from it. Okay, just kill adds on the way there. Just kill all the adds on the way there.
Okay, I'll be in the scout, I guess.
Mm-hmm. Oh boy. He's joining another
thing. Try go around to the right of it. Go around to the right of it, Skylar. Let's try to avoid the fate.
Oh, she's actually carrying the egg!
Yeah!
Oh, that's adorable!
Wait, that's adorable! Fish.
Skylar, stick a little more to the right just to avoid all the ponies just
carry
in case.
Carry that egg!
Yeah, there
defend
you go.
Defend it with your life!
Wait, Skylar, I want to take a screenshot of this. This looks so cute!
It's so adorable!
Can we drop it? Okay. You drop the egg, you're a bad mom, Skylar. Dropping your own child.
Okay, sweet, awesome.
Awesome!
Have a Halen art.
Task is complete. Nicely done, okay, cool.
Oh, wait, you have to collect the mission reward.
Where do we claim the reward?
Right here, the bag right here.
Yeah.
Oh, good god.
Ooh.
Nice, very nice.
So many goodies.
I got, ooh, very nice, actually. I like that. Alright, so let's go fly around and collect, do some fates, I believe. Let's pick a fate that's longer.
We got quick arm materia, I got piety and ice materia.
Try to do Heart of Heron. Up north. Let's go fly over there.
What are the lock boxes used for?
Hey Gabby and hello Madman. Welcome everybody. How you doing? Hello.
Right.
I believe lock boxes is something we turn in at the end to get them unlocked and hopefully get rewards from them.
Yeah, that's
okay.
Right.
Okay, so is it the 265 gear that we get from the lock boxes?
I think
dinosaur.
So. Alright, okay.
Dinosaur.
Okay, right here. Right here in the corner. We got two big dinosaurs here. We should probably take on one and leave the other alone.
Okay, do you want me to pull?
Hold on, everyone. Waiting
until Fee is here.
Yeah, we're here.
Okay, waiting for Snow right now. He DC'd.
He's been DC'd.
Okay, ready when you are.
Okay, Fee, go ahead and pull the... Yep. Try... Let's try staying away from the sides of the other one. Just attack this one right here. And
no,
I pulled him, sorry.
Not attack that? We can like get him in a position?
Sorry, my bad.
It's
oh, okay. Pulling strikes.
Yeah.
I need a ninja to give me shit.
And I have aggro currently.
That LB is nothing.
You pick up the aggro, dude.
Well, I mean, I was trying to pull him into position, and everybody started attacking him. So, I got no hate.
Provoke.
Already used provoke.
Provoke is for her.
Provoke is on cooldown.
All right, ready? Everybody back off. Everybody back off from the DPS in just a little bit. Let Afia get the aggro back. Okay, Afia, can you maintain it?
Nope,
right, cool. Go ahead and kill it. Sorry about that, Afia. My bad.
I got the damage down.
Yeah, this is only a lot more intense than Captain America: The First Avenger. That's for sure.
Wow.
I actually watched that for the first time last night.
Okay, Afia.
Oh my gosh, you're a bad person. I love All right, Captain
let's...
America.
Wait for Afia to open up. Alright, Afia opening up. Alright, go out DPS.
They're out there in the world, like, it's very difficult for me to try and find if they're, if a superhero movie the last 10 years is actually good or not.
I will say the Civil War was pretty good if you want to check it out.
Civil War was really, really good.
Mm-hmm.
I was a little disappointed with it.
Yeah, I will say it's alright. Not great.
Yeah, well, it wasn't all bad. I mean,
I don't like it when the good guys fight each other.
Yeah,
like
and then
Superman, for example.
Just
It's actually, yeah, so... like, what I liked about it the most is the whole Iron Man versus Captain America thing, because it was more than just, like, they just beating the shit out of each other. It's like, I don't know, it's like, I guess, like, questioning each other's loyalty, in a way. It was kind of dramatic at the same time. I like that.
Yeah, that bit was good, but just, it was a bit all over the place, in my opinion.
Well, yeah, once you have so many superheroes, you gotta make sure you give them plenty of camera time.
I thought the addition of Spider-Man was absolutely unnecessary.
Okay, let's look for something that has a little bit more more time. Excitable Boys over there, let's maybe vary it up a little bit. Let's see.
I'm predicting that the damage lockboxes are gonna be the 265, and then the lockboxes are gonna be the 280 stuff.
We can go for this one above us.
Okay, I'm cool with that.
Interesting.
Let's do it. Let's go ahead and fly above. Where that is at?
30 minutes remaining.
What the fuck is this?
Just right above us. Literally right above us.
Fucking yeah. Hell.
Just hold on spacebar for a little bit. Hey, hey, Matsushiro, welcome to the stream. Hello, hello there. How you doing? Hello, the Lahani Lama Queen. How you doing tonight as well? Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome, everybody. Water.
Why am I falling?
Oh, ew, tentacles.
Oh, no, it's
water. Oh,
also on length.
Oh, God, I got chills.
Okay.
Oh, we also only have a minute and a half.
Safety.
Actually, less than that.
Should we skip them? Or...
I think we should skip them. Let's get, I'll try to get scout out for another
time. He's already pulled. Well, they died fast.
Oh, they're that fast? Oh, yeah, let's go ahead and stomp over them. Go ahead and kill them.
Yeah, kill them out.
Oh, this is easy. Pull carefully, you don't want to overpull them, though. Just gotta make sure we don't get greedy here.
Right.
Take it at a good pace. Fast pace, but good pace.
Fast pace, but good pace.
Isn't that the same thing? Fast is good.
I mean, fast pace is fast. Good. Is make sure that we are not going to be overswarmed with these things.
I know, I was joking.
Oh my god, I am maxing out on all my gear now.
Yeah, this is so good. All my weeks of grinding have gone down the drain.
We got it. Seconds left.
Almost everything I've got on now.
With 7 seconds left, we got it.
Okay.
Nice, guys.
Let's see. Something recently spawned here, right here, right below us.
Yeah.
Let's get over there real quick. Hey, Dave T, welcome to the stream. How you doing tonight?
One after.
Oh, well done there, Winter.
Yeah, it's little right below us here.
Alright.
Whoa!
Oh, it's on this little island. Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Natishi. Seedling? Lunatishi.
Lunatishi.
That's okay. Oh, also pretty easy to kill.
One of us had to set down first.
Man, think of all the gear we can get from this.
Hopefully it's good, awesome. I don't know.
You know, while we're doing this, I have the battle theme music from Diddy Kong Racing playing in my head.
Nice.
I missed that game. That was my favorite Nintendo 64 game, was Diddy Kong Racing.
Hey, the Shady, welcome to the stream. How you doing tonight?
Oh, so we get to appraise the gear and then... Oh, okay. Nice.
Yeah.
And we have a chance of getting the 280 gear. Oh, okay. I understand. So it's like Palace on... Palace of the Dead on steroids.
Yeah, pretty much.
Boom! Land on your head.
It'd be really cool if you could cure for these things as an alliance.
You were doing that before, were you not there, Yami? I think you're. Very I think nice. You were doing that some before.
Very nice.
All
right,
no,
what
I
do
I don't
we do next?
Think chance,
okay, we're going to next one down here. No, that's 50 seconds.
I'm trying to see which ones are available right now.
Oh, it's another one of those.
Alright, let's try to go up, northeast.
There's something all the way out there, like in the center. It has 5 minutes on it, we could go there, in this direction.
I mean, if you guys want to go there, yeah, we can go there. It might be a boss.
I say let's do it. See what it's like. We're going down towards the center of the map here. Gonna see what's gonna be down there.
Are we going
there.
Down or up?
I believe we're going down. I don't think there's anything above us.
We're going up. I don't know anymore.
I'll check down, you check up then.
This place is huge.
Yep, it's down here. This looks really cool. Maybe it's up. Oh, we have to go underneath somehow. What is this here?
I think we are going up.
How do we go underneath here?
Oh, no, we're not.
What? I'm so confused.
No, we're going down.
Oh, there's a... So you can go through. I didn't think you can go through this.
Can you?
Where the fuck?
Yeah, it's so gloomy.
But what the hell?
Diving down.
You can't go any further down.
No, you can't go any further down.
Ethereal gap. Where's ethereal? Okay, ethereal gap right here. Right here. Go to the ethereal gap. Fly over to the ethereal gap. Apparently, that's how we cross over from to the lower area.
So we're going to. Okay.
Oh, I see now.
Yeah, so apparently, we need to use the ethereal gap to go down to the lower areas to actually explore these bottom floors. I'm sure why, but hey, whatever.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Whoa.
Yes. That is stupid.
Okay, that was kind of cool.
My dress just came like right off my face.
At least the entrance is impressive. And you cannot fly while you're down here.
Oh my, got my skirt. There we go.
Okay, try to avoid enemies as best as you can. Don't pull anything, or try not to. If you do pull anything, please let us know so we can come back and kill it.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
Where do y'all go?
Okay. Okay,
following the dots.
Gotta keep up, KV.
Follow the trail of people.
Nah, just leave me behind. It's cool. You know, I'll just slowly die.
Snow is a pro at this.
Okay, we're here now.
Yep, we found our way to intended destination, but we only have 2.5 minutes.
That's fine.
Oh,
we can get on board fast, I think.
Just
need a tank.
Okay. Am I here? Am I in the right spot? I think I'm lost.
No, here.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, you're good now.
I'm in the wrong spot.
Oh, we all made it.
You can get up through here, Fia. There we go. On the rocks. Yeah, there you go.
My thing is too fat. There we go.
Too fat.
Alright, take it on.
Chocobo too fat.
Too thick.
Go ahead, Gizzy.
Too thick.
Go
my
ahead,
thighs
Fia.
Are too thick, am I right?
Yeah.
Alright, Bogs, it's okay.
Snow, you need protect. I haven't had protect in like a really long time.
Scott, did you just walk into that? Yeah, you did.
There you go. Hey, Hal, welcome to Stream Hydro Tonight. Hello there.
I think we have to do this one and the other one, so I think we're good.
Try the game. Oh, you like the game, Dave? Awesome to hear, my man. Awesome to hear. Sounds good.
And luck hello.
Restriction on a marriage? Joshua, there's no restriction on a marriage. You just gotta make sure it's planned, right, Nova? Is that what you gotta do?
Yeah. You have to schedule it ahead of time.
Yeah, just schedule ahead of time. That's really it.
Until Square Enix is like, oh yeah, we have maintenance, so let's ban it for like the next week.
I don't know why this guy decided to hide over here. This is the main opponent we have to fight.
No, we're not gonna finish this.
Yeah, our main opponent was hiding behind a rock the entire time.
Oh wow. Well, everybody go full burst. Let's see if we can do this.
Use limit break if we have to, if we make it to LB2.
Yeah, wait till the LB2 for now. See if we can kill it here. Probably won't be able to, but oh well. I'm what?
QQ.
Oh, that's what happened.
Only 15 seconds.
Yeah, that won't do.
Yeah, sadly. Thought you'd be a little bit faster than that. Alright. Well, now that we know, it's gonna be a little bit better for us, and I'm attacking the world person completely.
We also have to hit a specific enemy. Well,
oh,
we still got 10 lockboxes out.
Yeah, still got 10 lockboxes, so it's not that bad. Alright, everybody.
Thank you for trying.
Something down here. Let's see if we can make our way there to complete another fate.
Got my participation trophy.
Snow got hit.
It's okay, it's okay. Just one, just one.
Actually, if we got like 20 damaged loot boxes from that, if we completed that.
Snow's getting stunned by everything. Holy hell.
Snow! Oh, this is great that you died! Had to happen, and now Snow's DCing.
Poor Snow. Want to bring in someone else.
All right, that's a little bit too much mobs. What's going on here?
Oh, yeah, that's a lot.
Oh, shit.
Oh, goodbye. Oh, goodbye.
Goodbye, me.
Goodbye.
Holy cow, that was
yeah, that did not work out as intended.
Right,
are we
going
to go to the
fall back and return. Fall back and return. No, yeah, return. Return when you can.
We should be
oh, shit.
Shit. We're still being chased.
Yep.
My okay. God.
Yeah,
everybody
gets Gorilla's
rebuff.
They don't give up. Not
easy
anymore.
Yep.
Can I drop aggro?
Can I?
Would love if they could drop aggro from me. Everybody just return when you can.
Yeah, they're just
wait for buffs.
Trying to see if I can outrun them. This might not work. I might just have to die. I might just have to. I'm trying to outrun him. I'm trying to outrun the aggro range, but it's not working. Yeah, yeah, I don't think I can outrun him like that. They're still chasing me. What the hell?
They don't like you, fam. I'm sorry.
No, they really like me a lot. That's why they're chasing me. Okay, one dropped aggro. Hopefully, the other one drops aggro. Come on already. Jesus Christ, stop chasing me. I'm not worth it. God damn it.
Okay, you're good.
Alright, I'm returning back.
Okay.
I'm returning back.
Yeah. Come back home, dude.
There you go, yeah.
Okay, KV, you got protect?
I guess so.
Okay.
Oh.
There we go. Sorry to hear you having a rough evening, Hal, but I hope you have a good night. Just listen to music to cheer yourself up.
Get this.
Hey, Tim After, welcome to the stream. How are you doing tonight? Hello, hello there. Welcome, welcome. Okay. We got 18 minutes in here. Let's pick out some fates above ground.
Yeah,
Pokemon does make
sense there, Winter, because of the fact that you have to collect so many Pokemon. And because of the way that the system is set up now, like, there's now over 700 Pokemon.
Is that a reward? The sack?
I think someone didn't get that reward.
Got that already.
Isn't there close to 800 Pokemon now? Through Sun and Moon?
Yeah.
I knew there was 721 through.
To start going after, we can restart and go after a brand new set of missions because we have completed our initial set of three.
Well, we should still do some of the fates around here to get
the
rewards.
Nice.
Apparently, you can repair here as well. Where Snow is at?
Where is Snow right now?
Oh, we can also get our locks unlocked here as well, or get our things unlocked.
Try another fate at the bottom.
You probably should do that.
Yeah, because since we have close to 15 minutes left, I think we should try some more fates at the bottom.
I got a item level 265 head for Rogue Ninja. Holy hell, nice.
Deminder.
I have nothing.
Fly over locks.
Yeah, fly over here. Pick up locks. We'll unlock some of the chests that we have. Go ahead and go through them.
Where are you guys? Are you guys above?
Up there, up north. We're up here.
Oh, I still need.
Go up, go up.
Four damage lock boxes.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, okay, yeah, yeah.
What the fuck? Brass Sky Pirate Spoil.
Spoils Trader, ooh.
Oh, Orchestron Roll.
Brass Sky Pirate Spoil. That's not what I need here.
What do I do with a brass?
I can talk to you so I praise.
Turn it from materials, you can turn it around the cell.
Nice.
Okay. Some Force Breaches of Fending. More Sky Pirate Spoils.
That's all I got in the store.
Garland Steel.
We still need six. I still need six more damage lock boxes so that he'll.
I got Bard Arms.
I'm getting really spoiled here.
Dual orchestral.
Can we trade these things, by the way?
Trade what?
The gear that we get.
Probably not, because they're pink.
You'll be trading it for more Sky Pirate spoils.
I mean, between each other and stuff.
Nothing unique.
It's not convertible.
Untradeable, yes.
Oh, it's untradeable. Okay, gotcha.
What do we do with the damage lockboxes?
I believe if you collect enough of them, they can open them.
Yeah, it's got to be at least 40.
Yeah, they need 40. I have 34 right now on me.
But I'm still at 34.
Hello.
Oh, Chell. There.
Strength materia.
And Freya's here too. What? Wow. These are actually two members of Matthias' former free company over on Hyperion. I was not expecting we'd all be encompassed onto one place.
Alright, cool. We got 15 minutes left. We should probably go do some fates around here.
We should go do one of the fates to get the next damage lockboxes and then head back here and then probably, hopefully, finish one of the ones at the bottom.
Wait, Afia, which ones? Give out the gear?
It's just the 185 craftable gear in here.
What a Pegasus whistle, nice!
It's almost worthless. This is Sky Pirate gear you can buy in there.
Where at?
Yeah. Collector.
First section.
Oh, okay, I see now. 185. Okay, it's 185, gotcha.
Mm-hmm.
There. I don't want any of this.
It's like trash. It's like not even good.
Well, let's get some material with this, though.
Yeah,
so that's gonna be nice.
It's, like I said, it's the.
I guess we can get.
Iron.
Things.
Oh. Okay.
That's why this stuff is so expensive when you work for it. Because it's from here.
Alright, where are we going?
Hey.
Okay.
So I finally decided to use the voice comms. I don't know if you guys can hear.
We can hear you.
Hey,
Snow.
Alright, hey. Because typing doesn't seem to be working very well.
Let's go to,
is it making you DC?
Well, uh-huh. I've been DCing, like, ever since I ran this morning, and then afterwards I've been doing nothing but DCing afterward. Just
right.
Now.
One fam.
Amarta, blacker than foulest witch. I hope it's not the one below us, like, actually below us. It's gonna be above here. Let's check.
It is below.
Okay, never mind. Yeah, it's below. Never mind. Clear that one. Alright, let's see if we can do a couple ones that are longer up here.
Might as well give this one a try. I mean, it's got 4 minutes on it.
Yeah, where's the thing?
Oh, it's over here. It's over here. It's, let me go ahead and mark it down.
Oh, another one.
Yeah, I got it. I see it.
So now we have two options.
Is that up here? Is that on top? Okay, it's on top. Yes. Never mind. Flower here, let's get the one on top first. Holy hell, those things look really odd looking.
You're bad. I literally, as you said, let's do the one up here.
I'm sorry. Things happen all at once together, so it was a little confusing. Hey, Narash, welcome to my man. How you doing tonight? Hello.
Okay.
Casual leading game. Well, T-Lover, I don't have a ninja to give it to. I'm sorry. I probably should keep it, but...
Wait, could you trade it to me, or...
No, it's untradeable. I was thinking we could trade, right? Because you had something for Bar, I had something for Ninja.
I have a ninja.
Yeah. Maybe I should save some of the gear.
Throw down on one of these fates?
Yeah, we got the one at the top here. Let's see if we can pull one of these guys over. Let's gauge how difficult they are. Okay, they're pretty rough.
Spooky. Oh my goodness gracious.
Not a hell of an AoE.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, I can...
Ow!
Our hitters are dead.
Oh god!
How'd that happen?
What'd you do?
What the fuck?
It was the AoE or the cleave. That, got us.
So, hey, somebody told me, somebody, oh, Jesus, okay, I got a giant fuck off dragon attacking me.
Oh,
yeah, that thing is gonna kill all of us, that thing is horrible.
Well, shit, isn't that lovely? Yeah, but you just go ahead and reset, screw it. Somebody in chat, by the way, told-
Sorry, go on.
Somebody in chat told me that apparently there's an 18-minute fate down south that we can actually take on. It's apparently it's a boss fate, so I think we should
do
that one
18
before.
18 or 8?
18 minutes.
Yep,
you got 60 minutes.
Right now.
Yeah, I'll mark, yeah.
Are we gonna go do that?
Or are you, Mark?
Yeah, let's go head over there right now. Let's do it.
I'm just gonna go?
Yeah, we can do it in 10 minutes. Let's go down south.
We're gonna gamble.
Did you link it in?
Yeah,
I did.
Okay, so I do want to just explain something. Okay, you know how these, like, lower areas you can't fly to?
Yep.
Basically, we have the objectives, things that we did at the beginning. Once you complete the objectives, you unlock those Aether things, whatever they're called, and then you can go down to the lower areas where the bosses spawn.
Gotcha.
I'm
thinking this one may be below us.
It is.
Yeah, it is.
All right,
that's where we're going to the Ethereal Gap. We gotta go fly up to the Ethereal Gap and then we use it to go down.
Where is it?
It's on top. I marked it on the map.
Oh, you have?
Yeah, I have.
Oh, well, Sam, I thought you marked the, marked the
I
did. I marked the Ethereal Gap so we can go down below.
I'm more specific.
I'm... I marked the Ethereal Gap so we can head. Oh, Jesus Christ, that's a giant fucking worm.
I have a flag on my map right now.
Yeah. The flag is on top. On top, you will see an Ethereal Gap right there. Here, I'll put the map again. There we go again. The Ethereal Gap on the map, you gotta fly up to it in order to get there. And then once you're down, you go through one of the whirlwinds that will send you even lower down. And then we see a boss here.
How do I get off this island?
Which one? Oh, you guys are in the middle? Oh, go across to the other, it's like a tornado, whatever. Go run towards us, you'll see a tornado, and it will send you down.
Oh, I thought that one was
gonna Gotta go back down, Gaby.
Okay.
He didn't explain which tornado.
Yeah.
There are two tornadoes, one sends you back up, one sends you down. Just run towards us.
Okay, let's,
just go forward.
Yeah.
This is
using a ship. Okay. Hopefully this boss is gonna be pretty simple. Hey, Justin, welcome to stream. Hello, hello there.
Yeah, I'm still not sure specifically because this is where I currently am.
I have 8 minutes. May not be.
Now where?
This is where I currently am.
Are you above us? Are you flying?
I am above you.
Are you currently flying?
Go to where Sam linked it in chat. It should be higher up, and then.
If you're riding a bird or you're riding a mount, you're doing it wrong. You need to land down. You're gonna fly upwards. Fly upwards to this giant landmass. In the corner over there, you're gonna land in a corner near the Ethereal Gap. You touch the Ethereal Gap, it will send you to level below. There we go. Touch that, send you to level below. You land on a tiny island. Across from the island, forwards towards it, would be another tornado.
It's
run
north
to the tornado, it will send you even lower, and you'll get to us.
God. The drop is so GD huge.
There you go. This place is really difficult to orient in, but it's fine. It's all good.
It is.
Justin, what is new? Diadems. They're back, and I guess they're kind of new. With
they
new
never
gear,
left.
So that's kind of cool.
They just kind of new stuff.
Oh, ew, what the fuck is that thing?
Oh shit.
No.
This might mean more than just us.
Yeah, this will probably suck.
Yeah,
well, if we wipe.
Should pull as fast as possible. As soon as possible, I mean.
Yeah, because we're down to 7
now.
And I can't run around that way.
Oh, God.
Okay, everybody, birds a swarm.
Oh, no, please.
Why are we standing right in front of it? Christ.
Because it's easy? I don't know. It's
oh
right there.
Oh my god.
This DPS.
Whoa!
Oh. Hugging out. Okay.
Just don't get sucked in by that.
Okay, it went up. It wasn't that bad.
As we get sucked in.
I got in a spot where I just don't get sucked in.
Me too. Thankfully, I'm just conveniently right
there. You are.
Hi.
Maximum effect.
Get out of there.
I'm trying to.
There's this huge ass healing.
Okay,
now
it's coming. Various people that
is
not
him. I was gonna say, why did he turn?
Trip.
We can do this. I believe in us.
Yeah, we got this. We got this.
And I believe I can fly.
Don't suck us in. Careful. Run away.
Oh, feral.
Watch us get kicked at like 1%.
Oh, damn.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, I would cry.
Yeah, we gotta get it. Not in 5 minutes.
We already got it down.
It's only 25. It's only 75% left.
We can do it. It's already been 2 minutes so far. We got it. Okay, healers, do we need mana?
Yes, thank you, Dan.
Oh, crap. Okay, sending mana. We managed to kill this. I think it's a guaranteed I-180 drop.
Yes.
For one person. Holy goodness.
It's gonna be worth it. Let's do it. Give
you
it up mana.
You can't steal your hearts out.
Okay, Limmer, get close to me so I can give you mana.
Where are you, by any
chance? I'm up on a rock.
I'm at the back.
Oh, okay.
I'm up on a rock here.
That'd be great.
It should be glorious.
There we go.
I've already burned my thing.
I can't jump up.
You're fine, you're fine. You're close enough here, so you should be able to get mana.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Let's do this, guys.
I'm out of TP.
Oh, and
here
I just gave you balance.
You didn't bring a ninja, right?
Goat? Yeah,
yeah,
we should have a ninja here.
I did ask for Goat, but we used Goat on the wrong person. Because now I'm useless to you guys until I get invigorates.
Hey, Sam,
okay,
you
yep, TP song, TP song. Get close enough to the rock so you can get a TP. Get close to the rock so you can get a TP.
Yeah, okay, I'm standing at the rock for now.
Oh my fucking right,
good.
God.
Love that tank buster.
Someone heal Ophia?
I got it. I think I have my cooldown ready.
Yeah, I had to use my
ancient. Finally got him,
Deacon.
Okay, I'm fine.
Luminous Aether, hurry up!
Yeah, I have 7 seconds on mine. Okay, Sam, I need you MP song again.
Gotcha, sounds good. Let's see if I can use that as much as I can. It's kind of low though, so just letting you know.
No, that's fine.
Pop in high ether.
Where is the rest of our alliance?
We're behind you.
I mean, since they left, it's only gonna roll but we're actually here.
Oh, okay.
Okay, we got it, we got it, we got a minute, we got a minute and a half, a little over a minute and a half. 20%, 20%.
I'll be when ready. I'll be when, I'll
yep,
be
as soon as it's up, it'll be.
Yes, as soon as it's
up. Jesus Christ.
This is so stressful.
Okay, pop in another Bard song.
Yes, because I'm out of TP again.
Have to Bard for a little bit.
Switch to TP.
Okay, pop in TP. TP song. Coming out.
Yeah.
Get near the rock to get a TP.
Alright, limit
breaking.
Yeah, I'll be.
Nice.
Okay, good. Go and kill this damn worm. This thing is going down. We got a minute left. Get it.
Come on, guys. We can do this. I will cry. We have a 1%
cry. We got this. We got this. Come on. Come on. Come on.
We
got this. Come on. Come on. Jesus, 3%. Come on. Do this. Die, you fuck off worm. Come on!
My mana is like non-existent.
Oh my god, yes!
Yes.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
What is this? Why only- really? We got a law box though, so I guess that's good. What the hell?
What is this madness?
Alright, well then.
Someone kill me now, please.
Fuck. Just come off the edge.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm like seconds to spare.
2 seconds.
Yep.
All right.
Well, that was a nice first run, and we got the boss down as well.
What the fuck?
Okay, let's see what we got here then. Pickle Locks is here. Let's go ahead and unlock some lockpicks here. I'll get some chests unlocked.
Oh, okay. My god.
I got a Nexus of Dexterity, 265. Not bad, I'll take that.
God, the materia. Always materia.
What that Pegasus whistle?
You know, there should have been, like, flooring and walls for you, Ophia.
Oh, shit.
Pick this stuff.
It has useless spoils.
One more lockbox for you to open.
I didn't actually think it would be useful.
Give me another brush box. Got their spoils. So now 2 damage lockboxes.
I'm gonna go sell some of this stuff.
Oh, 4 Sky Pirate spoils. And a nice 4. Alright.
So far.
Can you buy materia with the spoils?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So far, I'm at a Bard and Machinist 265 chest. Legs Rogue Ninja 265, Legs 265 for Pugilist and Monk, and an Earring for Casters.
Oh, this Imperia only.
Nice.
Alright.
Oh my gosh.
I have 12. I'm actually gonna hold on to that for a little while.
Am I okay? My face is burning.
You're fine. You're right, don't worry. Oh, that was great. Let's do it again.
No, not again. I don't want that happening.
So I'm looking up as we're doing this, and you know those like Brontosauruses or whatever they were called? Those that fate drops an exclusive minion, like the Brontosaurus.
Damn.
For the cold.
Oh well, looks like I'm going back down there.
Whistle.
Yep.
Yep.
Right.
Let's see if we catch up with the chat for a little bit. Give me a moment. Everybody take a 2-minute breather. There we go. Let's see what's going on here. Hey, everybody. Hi. Yeah, that was first run of the diadem. That was pretty interesting. I actually really, really liked that. That was actually pretty cool. Hey, Captain Midlands, welcome to the stream. Can you explain what this whole diadem dropping better items thing is at, please? I'm still on the 40, so I don't fully understand. Though I did manage to now stick to one class. Gotcha. Nice. Good for you. Regarding diadem, dropping some decent gear, it has a chance of dropping some actually good gear, but there's not a guaranteed chance. The thing is, though, to take on some of these bosses, this instance, I don't know, that was actually kind of difficult. I think I'd rather do Savage Raiding than this. Or just regular raiding than this. Jesus Christ, that was insane. But this is currently the gear that I got, the only bar-related gear that I've got so far. I'm gonna try to contain all the gear that I get for other classes so I can level them and gear them up properly, but right now, I have an item level 265 necklace, which is actually extremely good for me and will allow me to actually start gearing towards, you know, maybe accomplishing some of the, you know, I guess, endgame content. And it really makes sense for Diadem to come around towards the end of the patch and the end of the expansion, so that people have something fun to collect in order to improve the gear they want to. I believe there's a chance for 280 item level weapons to appear as well, which is pretty interesting as well. It's kind of like a catch-up mechanic, if you want to think of it that way, to gear out your current classes or your previous classes to catch up with the current content like Alexander Savage and everything, and be able to do it at your leisure with some better gear. It does take coordination, it does take some dedication, it does take people, you know, working together properly to do diadem and actually some sort of teamwork to first accomplish the goals that we have, and a little bit of RNG and luck for the lockboxes. But that's pretty much what diadem is. If you kind of think of the Timeless Isle in World of Warcraft in Pandaria, in the Pandaria expansion, it's a little bit like that, except bigger, much bigger scale and much more difficult. Holy hell, that was actually really fun. It's like an open world dungeon. I like that. You triggered? I'm sorry, King. I can't do anything about that, my man. Sorry, you triggered. Hey, Lumina, welcome to Steam. How are you doing tonight? Hello, hello. That's what the dinosaur minion looks like. Let me check on that. Aww! It's pretty cute. I kind of want that now. We should totally try to run for that. I'd be completely okay with that. Nevertheless, ladies and gentlemen, I do want to let you know ahead of time that I am doing a kind of, I guess, a content rework. So please go over to the link if you haven't done so, and please feel free to vote there in order to give me some feedback about the content for the channel and everything. And yeah, please go ahead and if you could vote there, that'd be absolutely amazing of you. This is kind of to help me gauge on where to take the channel to and which direction I want to go to, and what kind of, how much time I should put towards specific types of content. I just want to see your feedback. This is not fully determined, and this is not gonna be like a end all be all decision on what's gonna happen with the channel, but if you could vote there, that'd be absolutely lovely of you, and it will help me gauge the response from y'all and see what the, you know, what kind of demand is there currently on the channel regarding the content that I making here. I'd really appreciate it if you could vote in there. Do you and your brother live together then? Yes, we do, Scottrick. Yes, we do. All the boss fates can drop minions? Gotcha, nice. Well, we'll see if we can do as many of them as possible here. A lot of achievements there? Oh yeah, a lot of achievements. And plenty of rewards, really nice rewards. I mean, I'm able to get a, I believe I actually got a decent amount of lore and scripture that I can now spend on gear, which should be really, really nice. And we'll see how the gear is going to be overall as we queue in for another time. Should be pretty cool. As soon as Snow gets back, looks like either the game is deceiving him or something is going on with his internet connection. Let me go through here. Hey, Honey Lemon Queen, welcome to Steam. I do not. Hello there, Stacy. Welcome, welcome. How are you doing? Hello there, Smash Nut. How are you doing, my man? Yes, that is diadem. He's more worried about caps than being useful. Is that towards me, Justin? just tone down on the caps. I don't want to, you know, just I don't want to have people just to spam caps throughout the chat, man. Hey, Robert, welcome to stream. How are you doing tonight? Hello, hello there. Welcome. Okay, hey there, Joshua. Welcome back. Welcome back, my man. Let's see, Ivan, if I hadn't said hello to you, hi, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Want to warm me Tham in Minecraft? Nah. Can you guys help me get the Pegasus mount once I hit level 60, please? Which Pegasus, Lumina? Because there are multiple. Oh, Pegasus! I don't even know about the Pegasus. I don't know where you get it from, so I have no idea where to obtain it from, sorry. That's me, Alden. All the FCs on my server seem to use Discord or TS3. Crucially for chat, which is a no-go as a PS4 only. Thanks for the explanation. If you have a mobile phone, you can actually get Discord on your phone and use it that way to at least listen in to coordination. Aside from that, as long as you know how to avoid mechanics and you know how to coordinate with your, you know, team on PS4, you should have no problem there, I would think. I mean, even without Discord, I think if I were to be like queued into a party, I would do okay in it. I don't know, man. Use a laptop or Discord. If you have a phone, Midland, you can use Discord for it. But if not, as long as you know how to coordinate with, or you could actually look out and find PS4 only players to party up with. There are some groups that are running for PS4 only in order to make communications a little bit easier. Honestly, I feel like PS4 and Xbox 360 should both get a Discord application of a sort in order to make communication a lot easier. But Sony and Microsoft want them to use, you know, their communication system, which kind of sucks, but hope eventually they'll consider getting Discord and make sure making Discord as a built-in feature, so you connect all consoles together and all people together. It just allows us, it allows you to communicate together and everything. I think it'd be pretty cool. Let's see, let me go through here. Why not use laptop? You could use laptop or phone or something. Definitely. Let's see, your boss face can drop minions. Nice, very, very nice. By the way, King Toxic, I need you to pipe down a little bit, man. You've been getting a little bit rowdy, buddy. You're getting just a little bit rowdy. see, very rare to get 280 item level. Well, if I get it, that would be cool. If not, then oh well, we'll see how it goes. Let me go ahead and bounce into Discord here real quick.
Worst luck.
Alright, so y'all ready to run again?
Not yet, I am in the middle of exchanging stuff I no longer require.
Okay.
Someone's on the floor with me, that's cute.
Where's the defending?
Is Snow still DC'd or?
Okay, so
I can't turn over Alexandrian.
Can't turn over Alexandrian stuff yet.
Are you twerking on my corpse?
No.
DC is the new dead for dragon for dragoons.
Holy shit, it's Titus! Titus! Titus.
Oh, there he is. Titus, wow. Calm down, KB.
Hey, I'm sorry. I actually don't like Titus.
Really?
Yeah, I don't like him.
Is it enough? Like...
No, I like the black mage lady. She's hot.
That dress is so trash, though.
Mm-hmm. But, like...
I made quite a point to point that out every time I had her either playing or she was talking in a cutscene in my Final Fantasy XLP.
What, Lulu's?
Yeah,
Lulu.
It looked like she came out of a Hot Topic set with all the belts. I'm just saying. Lulu's good, though.
I'd cosplay as her.
Do you guys have somebody to fill me in? Because I might have to go soon.
Fill you in? I mean, if you gotta go, then you gotta go. We'll just see if somebody else wants to join in.
Then I play healer.
Oh god.
My gear? Nah. I should be playing with my gear, no.
Dan's gonna play healer? Cool.
I don't even have the item level for it.
I should play healer with my reliable connection.
Oh god.
If you want
I'm
to.
I'm going as minor, so.
I actually wish I could heal this. I'm like I-240.
Jesus, more than mine.
Alright, I'm gonna make a quick run to the washroom here in a moment.
Mm-hmm.
Or right now,
fam, rather.
Is Lars on?
I'll talk to you guys later. Fam, I'll still be in stream chat if you need me.
Alright, sounds good, Lily.
Definitely will be on full time on Saturday.
Nice.
Bye-bye. Fuck.
Let's see.
Okay, someone else is a healer. Cool.
Yeah, we got one more spot open, so we can get somebody in.
People are congregating over corpses. This is amazing. That's an amazing dead pose.
I wonder if Sora would be down to run it.
Ooh.
Well, he's leveling his Dark Knight, so I guess we'll just let him level Dark Knight.
Screenshot.
If y'all got somebody from a free company also join in, we can go ahead and get him in there.
Oh god, Snow.
Snow's flash name, everybody.
Wow.
I'm not a paladin.
But apparently my audience wants to see a picture of whoever said that they cosplay as Lulu.
No, I would, but I don't do that just yet.
Oh.
Someday.
Okay, sorry to disappoint there, Yami.
I'm sorry to disappoint.
Poor Yami.
KB can't serve just yet.
And, Lady Wizard, I think I know what you're talking about as far as the interesting look that you mentioned. You're referring to my Black Mage look, right? Because if that's the case, this is the outfit that you got for Halloween in 2015.
There we go, I'm just gonna let- I don't want to interrupt over there. Hey Robert, welcome to Steam, my man. How you doing tonight? Hello, hello. Them do the Titus laugh. I won't because I don't want to grate you guys' ears, so sorry. Lulu's babe. Lulu's pretty great, not gonna lie. Lulu is pretty cool. She was actually one of my favorite characters because there's a lot, like, see, there's a lot more than just like her serious nature or I guess her hot looks. She's actually a really interesting character and kind of a carry character at the same time. And the whole relationship between her and I believe his name was Waka. Yeah. I think. Let me just make sure I get his name right. It's been a while since I played Final Fantasy XIV. Characters. It's not showing for some reason. Give me a sec. On wiki here. Yeah, Waka. The relationship between him and Waka, her and Waka, was pretty interesting. I mean, not like, I don't know. It's like they're complete polar opposites of each other regarding personalities, but yet they kind of fit well together in a way. I don't know. What's your recommendation for a new player? Hey, DrawTap, welcome to the stream. How are you doing tonight? Regarding new players, really any server out there can be a good new player server. Exodus is a pretty solid one if you want to check it out. That's what the one I'm currently playing on right now. Hey Modman, what server do you guys play on? We play on Exodus of the Primal Data Center. What's the title slap? Oh my god. It's gonna be a very ear-grating experience, but just go on YouTube and type in FFX Titus Laugh, like Final Fantasy X, the Roman numeral 10, FFX, Titus Laugh. And yeah, prepare yourself for a wonderful experience. Walker's lucky dude, yeah, he's pretty lucky for sure. Let's see, what else is going on here in chat? Exodus is the server, yep, Exodus is the server. Hard to find someone to fit that part. I'm pretty sure there's some, you know, well, regarding cosplayers for Lulu, I'm pretty sure there are a lot of Lulu cosplayers. Let me actually Google them. Lulu cosplay. There we go. Lulu cosplay. FFX cosplay. There we go. Narrow down the searches. Yep, already seeing a lot of pictures of some pretty amazing cosplayers. Holy hell. They actually look really good. There's one particular one over here. I can't seem to find the name. Can I find the name of this particular person? Shrine. Yeah, I cosplay Pinterest. Pinterest. Let me see what the Pinterest account is here. It doesn't tell me the name of the person for the Pinterest account. Whatever. But yeah, if you just Google it, you can find some amazing ass cosplay. Holy hell. Look good. Hey Michael, welcome to the stream. Hello, hello. That laugh made the game. It did. It was one of the most memorable things ever because it was so ear-gratingly annoying, but at the same time, it fit the situation at the time. Maybe it didn't. I don't know. Maybe it was just so out of place that it was so memorable. I don't know. But it was one of the most, I guess, commonly recognized moments that people think of whenever you say Final Fantasy X. They think, oh god, Titus's laugh. Let's see. Sure did. Definitely. Look up the live scene. Yeah, look up the live scene. It is, oh, it is quite something. Quite something. See, do we really not have anybody who wants to join us? I mean, if somebody wants to join us, if you play an Exodus, you're more than welcome to, you know, come with us here. Kunryu Himesama, I might want to see if they want to come with us. They're currently at the company's workshop. Maybe. This was actually a bard from a long time ago that taught me how to do the class quest in Hammersward. So I was actually really grateful that they would help me out through this so that we could so I could actually become a proper bard and actually do my class quest appropriately. So I have them more friends. I could ask them if they want to come along for Diadem with us. Alright, we'll see you later, King Talks. Thanks so much for stopping by. Hope you enjoyed the stream. Blitzball, yay or nay? I like Blitzball to an extent. It was just kind of clunky on the, even on the Xbox, not the Xbox, but PC version of Final Fantasy X, it was still pretty clunky. If it could be improved, that'd be wonderful to have Blitzball as maybe like a minigame in Final Fantasy XIV with swimming being added and everything. They said that they're not going to be doing Blitzball in the start of the Stormblood? I want to say Exodus. Why did I say Exodus expansion? I was going to say Exodus expansion for some reason. Stormblood expansion, the one have what is it called? Blitzball there. But maybe they'll introduce it sometime. That'd be kind of cool. Maybe do like a summer event. That'd be pretty sweet. Do you think they'll add cross-server stuff? Just like, wow, they have cross-data center parties, which you can party up when you do certain instances with people across your data center. But regarding full cross-server, I think they're working towards that little by little. Hey, there's Yami. How you doing, Yami? Let me go ahead and actually wave over to him. There he is. Is he getting geared out? Yeah, he's slowly but surely getting geared out. That's pretty cool. He has some nice high-quality stuff there. Pretty cool. Pretty nice. But yeah, we'll see how it goes with the Blitzball. I would love for it to get introduced, you know? Because, I mean, first we're getting swimming in Stormblood. And then what's the next step? I mean, aside from spooning explorations, you know, is Blitzball. We need to make sure that we can just like swim around and just play a game Blitzball. I don't know. That'd be pretty cool. We don't need an X2 version. I'll talk about just the Final Fantasy X version. I never got to play the X2 version. If they could redesign it to be a little more ergonomic for, 14, that'd be kind of cool. I don't know. We'll see though. Then, what are you standing at now? We're currently standing right now in Ishgard near the Athenaeum Astrologicum? I don't know. Astrologium? I don't know. The Astrologian Guild area, right? We're standing right next to it, near the airship landing in Ishgard. That's where we're standing right now, waiting for a party to be put together, and waiting for one person to join in with us, so we could do this real quick, and actually get into another diadem run. I'd be totally down for that.
Right.
Alright, so we have one more spot open if you want to invite anybody at all.
How about Yami?
Does he have the item level?
Yami, are you eligible to join us? Because they're asking...
If we have 8 people, then we skip the item level.
I mean, fine, I just don't want Yami to be, go in and just be club sealed there.
Oh yeah, he's done the diadem.
Yami's never done diadem.
Oh, Aika is here.
He's got the sky pirate stuff.
You can resend that to him.
Mm-hmm. He has like item level 185. That's his highest item level regarding gear. He has the PvP weapons. I mean, I guess we can carry him, but he would die really fast, even as a tank.
Let me see if I can. I do have a third person who may be able to help us out if available.
Like, I would love to take Yami along with us. It's just, I think he would just end up dying really fast, though.
Yeah, he's...
That's my only fear. We technically could carry him, but just I don't want him to, just get one-shot by random mobs.
God damn it.
What?
Everyone's dead on the floor.
Oh.
Yes. Hold on.
Everyone's just dead on the floor. Wow.
I know that this person that I'm asking within our free company is really, really good at her class. She's a bard. That's her main.
The healers have failed the job.
Screenshot.
My work here is done.
Yes.
Hey, Captain Angels.
Yes.
Welcome to the stream. Welcome. Hemsworth. Okay, yeah, in the Bastion Wing, the Hemsworth area.
Just pose as if you killed everyone. Screenshot that shit. Yas. Oh my god. There's a half-naked lady naked.
A rumor?
Yep. This is amazing. Titus is dead. Ugh.
This is a Titan Extreme and everyone died except the Black Mage who was last man standing. Yeah, PHX, with Titan Extreme, that's gonna end up happening every now and then.
This spring. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I'm so happy right now.
Oh. Lumina, please don't spam in all caps. I can read messages just fine. Thank you. Hope they get an emergency mission next try. We'll see. Hopefully.
Okay, I think this person is AFK because they're stuck in G pose.
Okay. Well, we got one more spot if you have somebody on your friends list. If any of y'all have anybody on friends list.
What about the length shell? Oh, actually we can't. They've agreed. So this person is in the length shell. You're going to be inviting Aika Fiera.
Okay, the Chaotic Tales link shell?
Yep.
Aika Fiera, okay. There you go. There we go. And everybody got their ticket?
Oh shit, ticket.
Yeah, go ahead and get your voucher.
He's a trainer more though, right? Their vouchers?
Yeah, Mission Quartermaster.
Not a tradable.
They're tradable.
It said it's market prohibited, so it might not be tradable. It just might not say.
Unsellable and market prohibited, but I think it traded.
Yeah, I've got 19 vouchers, so.
Yeah, I picked up 10 myself.
It's gonna go ahead and actually do that as well.
Oh.
Okay, cool. Everybody got the vouchers?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, okay. It's gonna keep us in then. Trials of the Fury. One of my party members is too far away. Ooh, somebody's too far away.
Okay, we've gotta be at Ishgard then.
Yeah.
Look, it's Mario!
Hey Miguel, welcome, how you doing tonight? Welcome back, Stacy, welcome back.
What the fuck?
That's a shame that we have to all be together in order to... you.
Who's hurling snowballs at me? Oh, it's that guy.
Somebody.
Isn't there a quest you can do for the snowballs?
Was Lemma for tuning this? Let me check here. Let me check through the item level. Okay, item level is, one tank, two healers, 5 DPS is the 8 players that you gotta get in there. Disciples of War Magic, level 60. Item level 220. Role restrictions are lifted for parties meeting minimum size requirements. Loot rules for party below for minimum size are automatically set to greed only. So that should be kinda cool. Let's see what else is going on here. What am I missing out here? Let's see, I only have a group of 4. You can still grind up with a group of 4, you're just gonna get people partied up, to fill up the spots with you. Just make sure you have 1 tank, 2 healers, and 5 DPS, and you good? Apparently we just need 1 tank for this area, which is kinda neat. Should be pretty cool. Since we are taking only 1 boss at a time, or a couple of bosses at a time. Let's see, pad at Lalafell. Little Lalafell here. There you go. She does look kinda cute, actually. We got Mario. Oh my god, that's freaking Mario. Look at that. Red and blue. That's almost kind of like Mario. Oh, Spider-Man. One of those two. I think it's supposed to be Mario. I don't know. So we gotta wait for Skyler here to get over to us so we can go ahead and port in. Hey, Stevie, welcome to the stream. Hello, hello there. Does this require to complete Heaven's Ward content? I believe, yeah, you gotta be at least level 60. I don't think you need to complete the quest line, but we'll see. We'll see. Let's see. Thanks, Sam. You're great. No problem, man. Glad I can help out. I ain't great, but Growl can help out. Going to put up another water here. Kick his ass, please. We'll try, Lumina, we'll try. We'll see how it goes for us. You should have seen the chat, though. They'll go nuts. Who was? Slap a Fia. Yeah, Fia slapped me. I don't know why. Probably because I petted Lalafell. I don't know. And Snowgon offline. We'll wait till he's back. Do we need to complete Hammond's Ward? Okay, gotcha. So you do gotta complete Hammond's Ward then. Let's see, you can go up and fool people too if you don't want to get stronger in your group. Strangers in your group. But if you enter by FC airship, no Ishgard, not Ishgard public airship. Yeah, you can enter, if you have like an airship with your free company, you can actually have 24 people within your free company enter together rather than having to enter a public area. So you can have like a own private area so you can take on certain groups and certain bosses with your free company if you want to. And that's the benefit of having a free company airship. So you can have your own private sessions of grinding. It's kind of cool. So you have to, you know, compete with other groups out there. That's pretty sweet. Right, ready?
Yep.
Okay, let's go and queue in.
Yep, Scott just arrived, so...
One of our party members did not possess a mission. Okay.
Who didn't buy a voucher?
Somebody didn't.
Maybe I can.
I have 5.
I do a red check on vouchers here. If you have voucher, press yes.
And tinyurl.com, thamsd.
Wow. Wow. Yep.
Okay, so Ika's now got one.
Okay, cool. Everybody is in. Let's go ahead and do this. Okay, Trials of Fury, that's the right one. Okay, yep, it is. Alright, here we go.
Round 2.
Mm-hmm. How's the item so far? Azure, it's pretty great, not gonna lie. It's actually pretty, pretty fun. Just,
you did there, Winter. That's cool.
Getting used to the coordination and all that stuff. We're gonna see how that goes for us.
It is a long game, though, I will say, so I can imagine how difficult it must be to actually speedrun a game like Twilight Princess.
Okay, so one of the bosses spawns, drops the guaranteed I1, I280, but I'm not exactly sure when it spawns.
Well, just keep your eyes on it in case it does.
Yeah, it spawns apparently like exactly in the middle of the map.
What? Snow? What?
Alright, so our target is northeast. Arrow's pointing us to the northeast.
Oh, I can actually switch classes on the go. Nice! Alright, since we already got a bard, I'll just play Machinist.
Yeah, you can switch classes in here anytime.
Okay, sweet.
So, we got to the flag, or am I just...
No, the flag was just already there. Where are we heading over to? Oh no, we got destination right there. There we go.
Following snow.
Alright, sounds good.
Mission requires us to go north. And I cannot fly any higher.
So me and my FC ran Aquapolis and went through all 7 doors. Nice, Angels. Right doors only. Who would have thought? I just pick all left doors, typically. I mean, everybody has their own theories of how to do Aquapolis, and I guess your all right doors actually work. I don't know.
Yeah, everyone's got their own superstition.
Mm-hmm. That broadcast. All right, let's see you later, Robert. Thanks so much for stopping by. Hope you enjoyed the stream. We'll see you later, my man. Hope you have a great night.
Island.
So we don't need to kill anything, we just gather these for aspected earth crystals.
Yeah, but more than likely we're gonna have to fight stuff off in order to get what we require.
But preferably if you can gather without getting anything to notice.
Yeah. Try not to aggro, but if you do,
well,
then...
Shana's actually drawing enemies away.
Oh jeez, okay. Got a macho. Okay. Gotta be careful of this. Oh no.
Oh Christ. Oh Christ. Oh dear. Oh dear.
Hope that actually is one or not.
Oh dear. Oh.
Okay, it's okay. Just trying to aggro them. Just see if you can swing by. Just swoop in, collect the crystal, get out.
Black
as soon as you can.
Crystal.
Come on! See
There's a group doing a fate over here. How about we join them real quick? Right next to us.
Oh, here?
Yeah, group doing a fate here. Let's go ahead and join them.
Oh, southwest of us, alright. He is in the middle of combat right now.
Ophia? Where are you?
Come on, I'm more.
We can depend on the aggro of the three that's already here.
Yep.
Well, you pull the Marlboro. Pull the Marlboro.
Okay, get the Marlboro. Get Marlboro first. Kill it real quick. So we don't have to deal with it.
Like, ran over to me for some reason. I was like, how the hell did I get to it? Like, zone halfway across the board. I'm like,
alright, okay, I'll be right back, don't die.
You'll be right.
That's what they all say.
I'm running around between you and the other group.
Okay, get the Marlboro. Nice. Since sorry, aggroed and everything. Okay, this group's actually being cool killing the killer ant for us. Very nice of them. Get the killer ants.
Oh, no, they're just respawning, so. All we need is one more crystal.
Mm-hmm.
I've been looking for it.
He's just soloing this fucking
There we go, nice.
Hope you found it.
Thank you, group, appreciate it. Alright, we need to find the last crystal here.
Oh, yeah, it should be within the orange.
Crap.
Try to stay up in the air while looking for it. Okay. Maybe it's on the very top. Yes, it's on the very top. I see it. I'll get it.
Okay.
Come on.
Yeah, I'm...
Got it.
Alright, now we gotta be more faith.
Let's do the spade next to us. Do the spade next to us here.
I think
get a bard come over and come help me
out. Yeah, someone help Ophia, please. He's been at it. I'm trying to help, but...
What's happening with Ophia?
One right over here. Because it's right close by, where I am.
Alright, let's go help Ophia real quick. Let's kill the Malbro. Kill real quick. Okay, now it's dead. Let's go up to the fate that's really close to us. Hail to the E. Hail to the E. Let's go do this one.
Hail to King, baby.
Okay, try to stay away from the Malbro. Back here.
Yeah, we want the guy in the middle.
You know.
Yep.
Island or something?
No, it's right here. It's right here. Right above us here. Right above here. Right here. Go to where I'm at. Oh, he's coming towards me. Shoot. Flower to the side where I'm at, so we can just go ahead and target directly.
So we can just pull it.
Yeah, just pull it, not the ads. Vapor Pro, please don't use my chat as an advertising billboard. Appreciate it. Hey, Quince, welcome to stream, my man. How you doing, man? The new dino is crazy fun, not gonna lie. Alright. Yo, what are you doing over there?
This thing, I pulled aggro on this thing, it came to me.
Oh, just fly up here and go over to where Snowna at. See if you can, it's moving a little bit, but... Hopefully, Ophia, when you get here, see if you can pull it without pulling the ads. If you pull a couple of ads, that's fine. Just try to pull the thing alone here.
That's funny. Oh, wow.
Great concept.
No hate at all.
We're not score.
Is that the aggro range for it? Oh, jeez, okay. God. Okay, focus on the ads. Everybody do ad clear first. Don't get hit by its AoE.
Crap, we wasted so much time. Now there's only a minute and a half to beat the fate.
Yeah, focus. If you can AoE the ads. Go and clear them off real quick. Keep Ophia alive. Oh shit. And nope. And
Ophia's
down.
I'm the only healer? Christ.
But where did our rumor go?
Rumor DC'd.
Oh.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna zone limit right now while we still have the opportunity and I have aggro.
Yep. Just go ahead and destroy this thing as soon as you can.
Yeah, this red circle before I die.
Let's kill it fast. Oh, Jesus Christ! Dean!
What?
Oh, God!
There you do. Slap Ophia and tell him he's been a naughty girl.
Dean, Jesus Christ, thank you so much, man. I really appreciate it.
Oh, God.
Fuck.
Sponsor.
Oh, God.
Oh,
my God.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Dean. Hashtag Dean in chat. Hashtag Dean in chat. God, my heart. Fuck. I need to keep playing, but I want to take a breather. Fuck, Dean. Oh, my God. Thank you so much, my man. I really appreciate it. Holy hell, that scared me. Oh, God. Dean. Thanks so much. Hashtag Dean, everybody. Hashtag Dean. Holy hell. Hashtag Dean Hewitt. Thank you so much, Dean. Hold on a sec. Ophia, where you at? Come here, Ophia. Ophia, stay still. Stay still. I got a request from Dean. Okay. And what did I say here? Ophia, you've been a dirty girl, or naughty girl, from Dean. Oh, God, my heart. Dean, thank you so much, my man. I really appreciate it.
Why did you have a scary notification?
I don't know. I forgot to turn it off. I'm sorry.
No, don't say sorry, Snap.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Say okay. Sorry to yourself.
4 hours for a run of Twilight Princess?
Okay, so what do we do now?
We need any fate just to get 6% more evaluation.
Southeast.
Okay, we got this one right here, Willis. Excitable Boys, let's do that one.
Yeah, we got another Excitable Boys one.
Looks like there's a group over there. Okay, good. Join the group there. Join the group. We'll go help him out. Demon, once again, man, thank you so much. All right, let's get the, let's get this mob right here. Let's see if we can kill it first. It has low health. Just take it on as soon as you can. Oh.
you said you wanted to do what, Sam?
Kill the Luna Charite or whatever these things are. Malboros. Let's do the fade real quick. Oh god, he scared the shit out of me, man. Still, but I really do appreciate it, Nation. That's really nice of you. It's really kind of you. Oh jeez, I always do that most opportune times. You got me good. You got me freaking good. Holy hell. Alright, we might as well kill the Malboros here. They're gonna be spawning on us anyway. We might as well go ahead and clear them real quick. Just so we can fully, not have to worry about them. There we go. Thank you, Dean. Appreciate it, man. Slap Fia's ass. I slapped a Fia in game. I don't think I can actually directly slap someone's ass, but I can slap him. No. Fia was facing away from me when I slapped him, and he was on a chocobo. So technically, I did slap his ass. Technically. Oh, jeez. Last time? Yeah. God, Dean, you know how to get me good, man. Alright, up in the air. Let's see if we can fly up in the air here, so we can get away from mobs. Slapped hard by the Malboro already? Yeah, he did. He certainly did. Okay, we have to go to the right here. Let's go to the next area. Let's fly there, whatever this place is. Holy hell, okay, we're flying up then. Everybody flying up. What server will you play on PS4? Trevor, I'm currently playing on Exodus, and PS4 and PC players actually play together. So, yeah, you can actually play with everybody. So it's actually kind of nice. I'm playing with everybody. I respected Earth Crystal. I don't know what this is going to be for, but hey, we'll see if we can use it for something. 100% worth. Don't know if my heart can thank you, but I certainly can, man. Thank you. It really does mean a lot to me. Hopefully it was, hope it was worth. It scared the shit out of me. All right, so what do we do here? I got a bunch of overrespected Wind Crystals. Who's killing who here? Did we get the water shards, or what do we do here? Not sure what we're supposed to do here. I'm gonna have to figure it out. Give me a sec. I think did get slapped. Lagged this stream for me? Yeah, it's gonna lag the stream a little bit because this is a very internet-heavy area, because everybody is doing it right now. Need some 280? Yeah, I need them 280 gear as well. I can't wait to get them. Oh god, that was actually really painful. Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna jump back here so I can coordinate and we can figure out what to do.
I think we can do this fate here.
Okay, no, yeah, let's do the...
Says we have to, I guess, reveal more of the map.
Evaluation is fate complete.
Yeah, we gotta do fate. We gotta do fate. So let's do the, fate here with the water ones. Also, I've been getting a lot of these overrespected earth and wind crystals. What are they used for? Anything?
I think those are a buff.
Buff? Oh. It's part of a key item. I can't use them. Maybe it's for crafting or something.
I think it's used for the boss later, I'm not sure.
Nova, Afia, and KV, why are you all the way down south? We're trying to take on the fate up north here.
We thought this was part of the fate.
Up here. This upper one. Let's get the dinosaur real quick. So we can get it out of the way.
If we can pull these things out of the area so we don't get like damage over time and die like
yeah, let's pull things out of the area. Don't get hit by don't just stand in AoEs. Let's get the dinosaur here, just clear it up.
There's where's KB?
I'm with Pam.
Oh okay.
Who are we giving these things to?
What shard should we go to House Helenard, individual that's near the area?
Okay.
4.
Oh my god.
That's a debuff to you.
Yeah, turn your shards in now, guys.
I don't really have a lot of the water shards. Okay, now I do. I go and turn mine in. I have like three of them.
Yeah, because we all turn them in now. Because we share the number.
Mm-hmm.
Oh crap! I'm almost dead.
There we go. We got a couple more here to collect. Did somebody leave?
Yeah, Sky
left. Oh, Sky left. Alright.
No, failure!
Must have stuck to one thing.
Yeah, we didn't complete in time.
Yeah, this is why it's better to have like 5 DPS, because some of these mobs are just so stupidly tanky.
Okay,
well. We can still finish our primary mission. We can still do that.
Well, we have to do the fates here for the evaluation.
Yeah, we need to do whatever fates we can get.
Let's do this fate back here since it has more time.
It doesn't specify that we have to do fates.
But those
yeah,
bring
mission
the
progress. Let's go to this one up here. You just, oh, there's already a group doing this one, okay. We're joining for the Rainbow Brights.
Rainbow Bright?
Yeah, it's a bird.
Like something.
Leech the progress.
Exactly. Or don't leech, just work together. That's how we will rename it to make it look, you know, make it sound positive.
Oh. There you go.
There we go.
Okay. Apparently, exploration is not literally that.
Alright, we'll see you later, Azor. Thanks so much for stopping by, man. Hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you later, bud. I still do have a little bit of time. Let me see if I can chop up the chat while doing this battle here. Let me turn down the volume just a little bit. There you go, so I can probably, be able to hear things well without, you know, things blasting my ear. Let's do this one next. There we go, this fate next. See, this fate is again with the birds. Yep, again, more birds. Let's go ahead and take care of this first. Okay, another one of these Rainbow Brights we gotta take on. Alright, sounds good. And there's a group here as well. Nice. Let's go take them on together. Oh god. I don't want to be attracting them like that. No, 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 no. Birds. Rubber birds. No, 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 no. I'm okay. Don't need y'all. I need y'all to back away a little. There you go. Put up this as well. There you go. This sounds look stunning. Yeah, the visuals in this game are going to look amazing, especially with this open, you know, open ground to kind of like adventure in. So it's going to look absolutely gorgeous. And hopefully we can finish this before, you know, nightfall hits here, because it's going to get really freaking dark and kind of hard to see. There we go. I'm gonna stay up here on a rock. Need to go make some food. Sounds good, Christian. Sounds good, my man. Go for that. We'll be still here waiting for you. You trade the boxes in for loot since they don't drop actual chests. Yeah, you gotta trade in the boxes for loot and you have a chance to get some really nice gear. For example, I was able to get myself, I don't know why the necklace is not equipped. I'm gonna have to re-equip it. I was able to get myself a nice 265 necklace for Bard, which is really nice. Bard, a machinist. So that's pretty sweet of it. Let's see, there we go. Messed up a little bit there. Oh well. There we go. Alphabet. Alright, sounds good. Azur, we'll see you later. Thanks so much for stopping by. Hope you did the stream. We'll see you later. Let me go ahead and put on necklace. There we go. Now it's going to be a nice boost in damage. Alright, second mission jump completed. We have to go to... back there. Let's go and fly there. Everybody's on the birds and dragons. I'm a little whisper mount. It's wonderful. Go and fly over there. Check in here. Oh, nice. Okay, gotcha. Sounds good. Let's see. That part of the mission? Yeah, that part of the mission this time, for sure. Let's see. And yeah, this time also, you also get... I'm not sure why I'm saying also a lot. You get damage log boxes and regular log boxes. I believe regular log boxes have a chance of getting something good. Damage log boxes, you gotta get 40 of them in order to open up one piece of gear. It's like... I guess it's like sub-chests a little bit. You get regular chests and sub-chests, depends on how well your party does throughout the, you know, the group adventure and everything. It's a nice snack. Yeah, it's a really nice snack. And there's even a chance to get an item level 280 weapon. A really, really low chance, but there is a chance, which is why it makes it really exciting, you know, gives me a reason to go back and do this more, you know, more and more often. What do we do here? Deliver gathered goods to the pilot at the bounty. Let's see, do we have the goods as a destination where we gotta go to? Did we give the pirate of the bounty? Oh, there we go. Oof, somebody finish it? Oh, there we go, there we go, there it is. Bob open. Ooh, log boxes, 10 log boxes, brass sky pilot, pirate spoils, with materia, earth materia. Nice, very nice. The snow is here, there we go. So yeah, now we can turn in and see what kind of gear we can get from this area. Right, time to pop these things open.
Sam, those crystals were part of the main objective. We had to turn it into the pirate.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Thank you for that.
Okay, picker.
Battlecraft Dematerial. Not bad.
Amber and Keys Vile Kit. Well, I can know where that goes.
Getting a lot
another
of spoils.
Another two I-265s.
Another brass spoil.
Nice.
Another brass spoil.
Give me something good.
And another. And another. And another. And another.
Yeah, we're gonna be getting a lot of those.
And another. And another. So eight.
I got an Orchestrion.
Nice. Let's see.
And I have 10, and I have 30 damaged boxes.
Ooh,
we could go and do some of the fates around here. Don't think the boss spawned yet.
KV, you're gonna wish you didn't get more of those Orchestrion rolls.
I got an armor piece.
Nice.
Ah, nice.
260.
Mend real quick.
You got a pair of boots for ninja, but they look like toad skin boots from like level 15.
Wow. All
right.
Wow.
You gonna continue then?
Yeah, let's go ahead and see if you can fly around here and do some more fates. There are a couple groups doing this particular fate that I'm flying over to.
Should we try finding a boss or something?
The boss hasn't spawned yet, at least I don't see one. Oh no, boss did spawn on the inside. We should try to take it on afterwards. Let's just do the spade here.
Alright.
Where is here?
I put down a flag.
How do we know the boss spawn?
Boss spawn is gonna be right next to us, actually. It's gonna be below us, so I have to get down there.
Yeah, somebody linked it in shout chat as well.
Mm-hmm.
So people are gonna be going over there.
And I see the fireworks.
Pew 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 pew.
Oh crap, Boomer died.
Jesus Christ, you got it away.
How did I get hit by? I just showed up.
That's not the boss.
Oh god, I'm down.
Oh my god.
Anyway.
Alright, okay, bye.
That's the boss, or is that just a fake?
That's not the boss, no.
Oh my god.
So yeah, this thing has no definitive aggro, apparently.
I mean,
three of us died in one fell swoop.
I mean, probably it was my fault because I kind
of
walked in.
Yeah.
It was kind of my fault. Kind of ran in there. Alright, I'm flying back.
Oh, fuck this shit. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, wow.
Spam
oh, no,
heal. Spam heal. And you're down.
Can't really heal when you're dead.
Well, heal so you don't die. Alright, should we just skip the fate and go for the boss?
I think we may want to run to the boss because it seems like they're about to pull out.
Alright, let's go to the ethereal gap here, and we'll just go over to the boss.
Oh, thanks. I'm pulling the boss, I'm...
I'm gonna pull this guy and I'm about to die.
Just run, Ophia, just run.
Yeah, just run.
Thanks.
With friends like you guys, with friends like you.
Alright, boss. Not pulled yet, thankfully.
So yeah, they didn't pull the boss yet.
Coming.
He's just a giant bird. Alright, so everybody's here. It's gonna be a lot faster for us.
Oh, everyone's here.
Where the fuck is everyone? I'm lost.
Down below. Go to the ethereal gap.
This is on the lower tier. And they're going after.
Wow. And it's being pulled.
Oh, there's a gap.
How do you do for a gap?
13-2, 17-5. Because this thing, so many people here, this thing's dying fast, and I'm almost dead myself.
Yeah, I'm kind of low on health as well myself, personally.
I cannot move anywhere.
Okay, that's an AoE that it does. Okay, gotcha.
And I guess I'm watching from the sidelines.
Didn't we have another healer?
Rumor.
No.
Rumor with Ninja?
Oh, yeah.
Well then. Alright, next time around, we'll see if we can make sure we get two healers in first. Because this stuff is pretty difficult. We have one tank.
We came in with two tanks for whatever reason.
And then, Skala had to call it a night.
There we go, almost dead. Just kill it. Nice.
There we go.
Okay. Very nice. Nice lock. Good lockbox.
Ooh, I got a minion. I got a hunting hawk.
Nice. Very nice, actually. Holy hell.
Nice. I think that's an exclusive drop from the boss.
Yeah. Okay, we could leave this area and go fly above a little bit, since it might be a lot easier than down here.
Yeah, use a turn.
Yeah, let's just use the.
Oh, that's where the hunting hawk comes from.
Let's go back to the tornado here. There we go. Okay, let's head over to this area. How I Met Your Merid. Let's do that fate over there. Seems like it just recently spawned.
Following you guys.
Mm-hmm. Oh, geez, these giant things. Okay. Got giant elephants here. Okay. Safe place to land. Safe place to land. I don't really see a safe place to land. There's this one here. We could do the elephants, or we could do the Sanoa? The serpents. Y'all want to do elephants or serpents?
Doesn't matter.
They all sound pretty bad to me.
Alright, let's do elephants then.
Yeah, get stomped or get poisoned. One of the two.
Yep, okay, there's a group pulling the elephants. Let's go join for the elephants. I think we just gotta kill the big one. And the group next to us is also being attacked by the serpent here. Focus on the elephant for now.
Fuck.
I have arrived. Apparently rumors saying that the hunting hawk drop is random. It doesn't matter which fate it's from.
Okay.
Or which boss it's from, I guess.
More likely no, it's from a boss though. Not like a random mob.
What the fuck is them? Oh my god.
I'm here.
Oh.
Alright, let's help him kill the serpent.
Yeah.
This thing is pretty obnoxious.
Oh,
yeah,
hurt.
That
AoE was pretty bad.
Yep, that AoE hurts pretty bad.
It's quite a cleave.
Nice.
Alright, crashes down.
Okay, that's done with. Next area, we could head over to you killing my mitlings. Or mitlings. Let's go up here north, check it out. Welcome back, honey. Welcome, welcome.
Away we go.
Hey John, welcome to the stream. How you doing tonight? Hello, hello. Jesus, that's a lot of them. Alright, lots of mitlings. A tiny, that might be kind of easy, but there's a whole lot of them.
Seven. What a dark spiders. Cloud. Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Speaking of wow, that looks like a lot of mitlings. But they're so small, they should be easy to kill.
Okay, everyone, stay in one place. Or not, that's all so fine. That's fine.
And they are weak. They are weak.
Yeah, just stay with them.
Alright.
These things are weak, so not an issue.
If you see if you can pull it, yeah, pull it near the AoE drone or the AoE robot that got.
Yeah, okay.
Oh well, he's dead actually.
Oh. Oops, hold on, stay there.
AV falls asleep. AV falls asleep. Like we know it's like 3:47 or so where you are, but this isn't the time to be falling asleep there, KB.
I'll just stay right here. I'll go on and do it.
Jesus fuck. Okay, wait.
Okay, there's excitable boys next to us right here.
Their winter.
Check this out. Let me go ahead and scout this out real quick, see what it's like.
Exactly what he told you to do, and he still can't be happy with that.
Okay, Serpents, and there's a group fighting there. Let's go ahead and join them.
Out of context, Sam. Let's go do excitable boys.
Wow. Whoops. I guess. I don't know. I did not mean it like that, but okay.
Alright, bounce.
So you claim.
So claim, yeah, so claim.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh, I'm dead.
The boss just spews AoE damage.
Yeah, don't worry about
like,
me.
All around,
don't worry about resing me. Worry about healing everybody first. When you do have a swift cast, toss it on me. Hey, Adam, welcome to the stream. Hello, hello there. How's the diet?
Fucking hell.
Hi.
Nope.
Yeah,
nope.
We're gonna wait. Nope. I just ran.
Why couldn't y'all wait? Holy shit.
We couldn't wait because we were dying.
No, I wasn't. Oh my god. Why did y'all attack
me? That's a new diadem. It's hectic, it's insane, but it's fun at the same time. Welcome to the stream, Hydro Tonight. Hello, hello there. Welcome, welcome. And everybody's done. Oh, I guess we're healing. We did it! And I got two chests for it, so that's nice. I appreciate it. Need a pin so I can improve myself 100%. Wow. T. Cosio, please don't use the chat as a billboard. Don't use other people's chats as a billboard to promote your music. If you want to have people critique your music, you can always contact them directly. But please don't, don't spam people regarding music, preferably. Thank you. Would really appreciate that. Good morning, why man? Probably my brain can't even function. So good, Honey Lemon Queen. So good. Just take it nice and easy so early in the morning. Bird Buzz drops a hawk. A water snake drops the mini Leviathan. Oh, nice. Brachiosaurus drops the mini Brachiosaurus and so on. Gotcha, T-Love. Thanks so much for letting me know about that. Thank you, thank you. I'm going to be a little more aware of it. I think we're going to take on this group, right? Yeah, well, Snow is there. So I'm going to go ahead and actually hop out as well. There we go. Do what I can here. There you go. And back in Discord.
Yeah. Go
we got
for it.
A favor doing here. Also, Rune Saga, thanks for subscribing. Welcome to the channel. How are you doing tonight?
Why can't y'all wait to get protected?
It's
well, actually,
okay, it's fine.
You're not alone. There's other people here too that are fighting.
Yeah. We'll try to jump onto it as soon as we can.
That's why you'll die. Protect.
We die because we're not getting healed. Protect is not
oh
the answer to everything.
I was trying to heal. Y'all attack and I wasn't even there.
I mean, I'm jumping in with a group. If I get there sooner than you do and I die, then it's my fault. Don't worry about it.
Look, you need to learn how to cast Protect in midair.
Yeah. It's a skill that needs to be introduced in Stormblood. Because, yeah, if you can shoot a guy while in midair in Call of Duty, surely you can cast a spell while in midair in Final Fantasy XIV.
In Stormblood, it's going to be cast Protect while swimming.
Have you ever shot someone while jumping through the air?
And done, okay. Next area. See any which way there's a new one that popped up north. We could head over for that one or just go for anyone that's, you know, anything that close by.
Well, we're following you, so
all right, let's head over there.
This one up in the north is gonna run out of time. It's only got 30 seconds left.
That's fine, we can go for the next one here. Any which way has 4 minutes on it.
Wow, Winter. Well, I applaud you for your determination.
There's a really fast one to the left of where you guys are right now.
To left? Okay, yeah, let's go do this one.
On the bounty.
Yep.
Bounty?
Hard left, yep, hard left. You got 2 minutes left.
Oh god,
that's
a
lot of bugs.
One, I think. Oh,
that's
it's bugs.
Yeah, it's mosquitoes. She's jumping all over the place. It's gonna be a little hectic here.
Yeah, these are excitable boys.
Anything about how to catch up start from scratch? Regarding starting from scratch, Ruin Saga, welcome to Steam, by the way. Welcome. Regarding starting from scratch, this game has actually pretty easy start from scratch, I guess, sets of steps you can take in order to, if you're like a starting player or something, or if you're a returning player and just want to make a new character. The overall just questing experience is pretty simple. You just go through the questing and follow the main storyline as it teaches you the mechanics for the game. Aside from that, simply just follow the quest line as it progresses you and actually teaches you how to do certain mechanics, how to queue into dungeons, how to queue in towards like bigger instances is probably the best way you can best way to kind of introduce yourself to the game. Aside from that, it's an MMO like any other MMO. If you never played an MMO, simply just take your time through it, reading through what the game offers you, you know, through text. I mean, in every single MMO, there's some sort of a starting tutorial or starting grace period. And this game has a pretty nice, very comprehensive grace period regarding like teaching you new things about the game, how to use abilities, how to play a role. Also has a Oh nice, that's actually finished. Let's go and just kill the rest of them. Has a novice network, which actually allows you to be connects you to veteran players or experienced players that can teach you certain things here and there. It is questionable on how it works because some people use that as some sort of a way to like gain higher status or like gain a badge of honor or whatever, and may not always offer help, but I don't know. It's simply doing a main quest line is probably the best way to start into the game, honestly. Basically, want to start new? Gotcha. Yeah, just go through the questline and just start playing the game and kind of get started new. That's really it. I wonder if I can go through the ethereal gap here. One sec. Do y'all want to go down and do the sticking selfies? Sticking selfies, wow. Sticking selfies down below?
Yeah.
Let's go do that one then. Like I said, I hope it helped the Ruin Saga. Other than that, feel free to join us over in Discord in order to talk to us regarding what, you know, if you ever need help with anything at all. We always got a lot of people on that play Final Fantasy 14 pretty regularly, and we can explain certain things that maybe can be a little bit confusing about like roles, classes, or whatever. The quests decent, the older primal battles? Yeah, the quests are really easy, and doing instances is pretty simple. I mean, a lot of the times, you will actually get a quest to run a certain instance, like do a certain dungeon or do a certain primal, which will actually introduce you to certain mechanics. Also, it has this, I can't pull it up right now, but it has a guild house, which is like a micro dungeon system that allows you, oh jeez, guys, these things are huge. Ugh, this is gonna be tricky. Allows you to go into a micro dungeon that actually teaches you certain mechanics, like how to move out of AoEs, how to position a boss to a certain area, specific objectives we need to complete in order to accomplish the goal or objective, and it kind of teaches you on itself as you play the game, so to speak. I don't know. It's kind of hard to it's not really hard to explain, but I guess it's kind of hard to word it. I don't know. I'm having a hard time wording it right now. Oh god, look away. Oh, it has a look away mechanic. This is gonna be easy. Yeah, as you play the game, the game pretty much teaches you everything you need to know. That's pretty much it. I hope that's somewhat helpful. I'm sorry, I'm just kind of busy right now with this. You see this happening right here? We're trying to take on a giant boss. I'm probably gonna get hit. Yeah, I still got hit and paralyzed. Whoops, well that's gonna suck for me. It wasn't a look away mechanic. Oh well, hopefully I don't die here. And we're done. There you go. Sorry, just really hectic. Often I play on a server. Awesome, dude. Awesome. Yeah, I'm on Exodus right now. All of us are currently on Exodus, and we're playing together against these giant selfies. Wow, they're actually called selfies. It's kind of funny, actually. It's actually kind of funny. Wow. And that KV dying is not kind of funny. KV dying is actually really bad, because she's the only healer we got right now. If I could go healing right now, I would, but my healing item level is really low right now, so it's kind of bad. Get you, sir? Thank you, Ruin. Like I said, feel free to join us on Discord, and we can all explain you the mechanics of certain aspects of the game that maybe are new or maybe somewhat confusing through Discord that way. And I'm gonna get hit. Apparently I didn't get hit. Wow. That was actually okay. And only now join Fate. Wow, okay then. Give me a sec. I'm gonna jump back in Discord so we can coordinate a little bit here. So right then, take it easy. I'm trying to... Sorry, it's a new mechanic. It is a new instance. It's really hectic, and it's a lot for me to deal with at first. So it's like really overwhelming. So if I mess up at any point or sound confusing, I am so sorry ahead of time. All right, let's just go ahead and get out of this area. Let's go ahead and go through the tornado. There we go. So a video about the community being quite solid for them. Oh, it's actually extremely nice. I'm not even kidding you. After playing World of Warcraft for the longest time, I forgot what it's like to just meet generally nice and decent people in an MMO. Because it's like, it's everybody's behind the monitor. Everybody has that anonymity. They can just, call you whatever they want and just kind of be straight up mean for no reason. Or if you mess up something that you never knew about, like a certain mechanic, people would just be straight up blatantly mean. But it's kind of nice in this game because, people are more welcoming. And, I don't know, a lot of people that I played with in the beginning of the game, they were extremely encouraging, extremely friendly regarding, teaching me something new about this game. So as a new player who started, I already played MMOs before, I had experience with World of Warcraft, but as somebody who never played this game before, or any Final Fantasy game in the past, I was actually welcomed pretty nicely, and it was a little bit off-putting at first because I was like, hey, wait a minute, why are the people saying hello in the chat, because I'm not used to that from World of Warcraft days, and now it's just, I'm just part of this community, and it's friendly. It's kind of hard to I guess it's not that hard to explain, I'm just having a hard time voicing it, and I'm so sorry ahead of time. Let me figure out what we got going on, what are we doing next year.
My achievement last year, because, we've been racking them up here.
Oh, recent one actually spawned right next to us, unless you want to go down there again. What would you like to do? Would you like to go stay upstairs or go downstairs?
I'm gonna leave that to you guys.
Alright, let's do this one since it's just spawned next to us. It's just right up here. Is it down? Oh yeah, it's down. It's down here. It's like right below where the wind sprites. Particular area here.
Oh, where do you go? Direction that way, alright?
Mm-hmm. Just near the wind sprites here. Gonna see if we can start taking them down a little. Also, Adam, thanks so much for subscribing. Welcome to the channel. How are you doing tonight? Hello, hello. Take it off. Okay, gotcha. Ica has to go as well. Okay, we'll start pulling the wind sprites out of there, out of the circle, as much as we can. Let me see if I can pull a couple of them. There we go. Just gotta pull them out of there.
Yeah, we're gonna be hard pressed to do anything else beyond having 5 people, because pretty much it's just us, and not including Snow if he's still he's seeing regularly.
Yeah, it's gonna be a little rough. Maybe if he can replace some people, that'd be good. If not, we can, I guess, do something else.
Well, we have been going for 3 hours now, so...
We have? Oh my god, doesn't feel like that. We have? What?
Yeah, fuck.
Oh my god, I had no idea.
Yeah, it's 10-hour time.
Felt like, I don't know, felt like an hour and a half, to be honest. I don't know, man.
These things feel so long.
Yeah, probably. Alright, let me turn in the shards. There we go. Nice. Okay, cool. Let's see. Let's do some of the easier ones then. They're pretty close. There's one really close to us near the vendors. We could head over there and do that particular fate. It's gonna be right where the lockpick vendors are at. And while we're there, we could also open up some chests there. See what it's like. You're right back. Let's see. You got a lot going on. I appreciate the feedback and welcome from the people. I might have to reinstall now. If you want to, go for it. Feel free to. And if you want to play on any server at all, there are a lot of posts on the forums and Reddit that kind of explain generally what the community is like on each and every server. Some of them have a focus, some of them are like mine, Exodus, where it doesn't really have a focus, but it's a mixed bag of everything. So you can like always find people to raid with, always find people to PvP with, do a quap list, Pass of the Dead, learn how to, you know, craft and gather and everything, or even do diadems now that they're, you know, revamped, I guess. So that's pretty cool. Gonna see if he can take on these guys here. As soon as Afia gets over here, I think he's coming up. Where did he go? Oh no, he's flying over. Okay, gotcha. We'll wait for our tank for now. I appreciate the feedback and welcome from... Yeah, man, no problem. I just left a while, nothing bad, but I got bored with it. And remember, there was amazing amount of content and story. You know what? I gotta say, I remember having more fun with the content and story in Pandaria and... a Cataclysm than I did in Warlords of Draenor. I left at the end of Warlords of Draenor, or towards the end of Warlords of Draenor. I was excited when I was leveling through it. I was excited when I entered the beta. When it started rolling out garrisons and I realized I'm just sitting in my garrison, not really doing anything, it wasn't really as engaging for me. So I just kind of left and then found out about Final Fantasy. I'm like, hey, look at that. That's actually pretty solid. Got into Heaven's Ward and just fell in love with it. There's so much to do. There was a lull from when Heaven's Ward got released to patch 3.1. But at the same time, I was still exploring more about the game. I was unlocking things that I never, you know, got to unlock before. And I was pretty new to the game. Pretty new to the entire Final Fantasy franchise in general, so... It's pretty exciting for me when I first got in. Minimum requirement for doing the diadem. Item level 220 and gear at around... make sure you're level 60 and item level 220. That's pretty much it. Aside from that, I mean... Getting gear in this game is extremely easy. If you collect the currency that you usually get in dungeons and raids, this lore, right? Lore gear is going to give you item level 230, right? Which is really, really good. And if you collect the scriptures, that gives you item level 260 gear, which is even better. So you can gear out extremely easy. And there's no cap on weekly lore collection, so just spam dungeons or Pass of the Dead. Just easy gear. Just like that. Alright, time to take on these things here. The flies. Gonna go ahead and see if you can take them on here real quick. Reinstall now. Gotcha, nice. Welcome back. Welcome back ahead of time to yours, yeah. There we go. There we go. Hey, Zoro, welcome to Superman. How you doing tonight? Hello, hello there. Have you tried the diadems yet? They're pretty insane. You need a lot of coordination. Well, not with this particular group. But some of the bosses, oh my god. Need the coordination, need the healers, and we actually took out one of the bosses from Diadem, just our party alone. I'm gonna have to take the recording from it and turn to like a highlight or something. I should start doing that more often, you know? Take like some of the coolest parts on stream and just turn into a video. That'd be pretty cool, actually, I think. A fate fail? Aw, you kidding me? Well then, at least we got some chests unlocked. That was a little BS. I guess we just waited a little too long. Oh well. Love Exodus, been on the same server for 2 years. Dude, it's so good. I'm in love with Exodus. I was on Lamy before. Somebody convinced me to get over to Exodus, and I've been here ever since. I love it. I love how chill it is. Like, you can explore, you know, raid content and some of the more hardcore content if you want to. But mostly, it's just chill. And I love it. And now I have a free comedy and, you know, friends to play with. Like Diadem and stuff, you know? It's pretty cool. 3 hours, 1 minute, and 30 seconds? Jesus Christ, we've been streaming for that long? Doesn't feel like we stream for long at all. If you want to Thames channel, yeah, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to be, I'm doing currently a general survey on the direction of the channel that I want to go to, and I do want your feedback. The one people that are watching the stream, if you haven't voted yet, please go click on the link in the chat that I posted, the poll me link, and I'll go through some of the choices. Feel free to add in your personal suggestions if you want to, and yeah, I just want to kind of gauge what the audience would like to see the channel go to eventually. This is not going to be an end all be all. It's going to be completely deciding where the channel goes to. I just want to make sure that I'm, you know, minding the audience, listening to what the audience wants, you know, for the content that I produce here and everything. But I got one of my US friends to play 14. He's loving it. Nice. Very nice. Awesome, dude. Well, if they're on Exodus, we can always, you know, invite them to other parties that we do. Go and see what we get in here. A Moonstone. Type of mineral that, when polished, emits an eerie blue glow. I'm guessing it's a crafting item. Alright, let's see what else we get. Brass car pilot spoils and lockbox. Give me something good, please! Nope, nothing. I did get a good necklace from here, so it's pretty solid. I could also collect some materia from here. That's a great way to get materia, especially. Let me see, can I get a crit materia? I could probably get a crit materia through here. Savage aim. I should probably get an aiming one. Which one do I have right now? I think I have an accuracy. Yeah, I have an accuracy one. I have a determination, and I should probably also get a crit materia here. Materia 5. Yeah, should be pretty good. Let's go ahead and turn it in. Not sure what people are returning to, but I'm going to go ahead and return to them as well. There we go. Go back to the beginning. By the way, Sam, you made a repeat on the poll. We should add up the repeated one. Repeat on a poll, the one I did. There shouldn't be a repeat anywhere here. No, they're not repeated. They actually are varied from one another. I made sure to go through that there are not a repeat of one another. No, they're not a repeat of one another. They just have a slight adjustment to them. That's what they are. Oh, we got a boss here. Oh, hell. Can we do the boss? Maybe? Hold on a sec. Let me go back in Discord and ask them. Do y'all want to try doing the boss?
Apparently we are.
Oh my god, that thing is big. Oh, hell.
Already by some idiot.
Oh, no, it's fine. It's fine if they pull it. It's all good. Just I hope they don't face it towards us, so we don't have to get killed. Let's give it a go.
Balls of fire.
Okay, I took injury somehow.
Where the fuck?
It's a giant, giant Brachiosaurus. A giant one. It's hard. It's not that hard. It's easy to scout. Oh god, what was that?
Oh my god. Okay.
That's insane. Okay.
Oh my god.
What? Our healer let us down.
Healer let us down. Okay, I'm gonna stay as far away as I can. Oh, my turret is dead as well.
And down.
Create a ball of fire. I love that.
Ah, not over here!
Jesus,
no.
This thing is huge. Oh, no! Don't ball of fire me, please! And a meteor.
Oh, meteor again.
Oh, god. I hope I stay alive through this. Not dead.
But I survived, but then you hit me with a sequel.
I'm gonna stay here. If I get a lucky res, I'll take it. But if not, then I guess I'll just wait here. Good
some
lord.
With meteor,
thank you.
Fine.
Thank you, we appreciate it.
You die.
That's the most horrifying dinosaur in Final Fantasy IV.
Yeah.
Oh my god, there's a lot. Oh my god.
Oh no, kill it. Kill it with fire before we die. Please. Oh god, we got another one here stomping all over the place. Meteor again. Run.
I
survived that.
I do not know. Never mind.
Oh.
Just run away.
And shut up to die.
Oh god. Okay, let's just be careful. Try to survive this as best we can. And it's dead almost. Come on, die, please. Please die. I can't hit it. It's not letting me hit it. It's dead. Okay, good. It's dead. Oh my god.
And we got a minion out of it.
Did you get a minion? Wait.
Damage boxes.
I got a minion too! Oh my god. Thank you. Oh hell yeah. Good lord, that is insane. That is terrifying and insane. That meteor attack? That is the most terrifying thing I've ever seen. Okay, we got 5 minutes. Should we just do some fades, or should we just skedaddle out?
Yeah, let's just call it off.
What's yeah, this tier?
I'm gonna fly over and open up the logbox that I got. I got one of them.
Yeah, me too.
See what's inside here. Good lord, I was insane. I love Diadem. I officially love Diadem. This is why you run Diadem, for these giant bosses. That was incredible. What kind of minion? Oh, honey, let me check and see what kind of minion I got here.
Yeah, it's baby Brachiosaur.
Mm-hmm. Yep, baby Brachiosaur. Let me go and land and spawn it, and I'll let you see what it looks like. There we go. Unable to summon. Okay, I'm unable to summon here, but as soon as we get out of the area, I'll spawn it and summon it for you.
Put the one I linked to you earlier in the chat.
Yeah. I'm gonna see if I can G-pose it so you can get a nice look at it.
Okay. One lockbox to open. More spoils. And then two times to get damage lockboxes. A water materia 4. And a fieldcraft demi 1. There we go.
Missing one lockbox. I'm gonna see if I can tag this event.
We're actually getting close to closing the stream, but we're glad you made it. We're actually are getting close to the end of the stream, but we're glad that you...
Excitable boys, I'm coming over for you.
Join us.
Coming to help.
Will I ever do an encore of Eternal Sonata? Oh, because there is New Game Plus. Yeah, you're right.
Hey, me and Snow are doing a quick fate here. See if we can get one more luck box.
Game Plus has never really been something I've ever done on my channel. If for no other reason than the fact that there's
dead.
Real reason to do so.
We tried. We tried.
Oh, going after these?
Yeah, though we're a little bit too difficult to two-man it, so...
Yeah, too much for not enough.
Then just go ahead and finish them off since they were so easy. We're coming back. Do you keep this pose? Yeah, you keep this pose after leaving the diadem. And then there's a vendor outside of this pose that can actually unlock the lockboxes if you haven't got to lock them within the diadem. You get some easy material through this, seriously. I got a Savage Aim, Eyes, and Might right there that I can put in my gear.
Ah, crap!
Let's see. Maker, anyway. Maker was my network that was in that ended up dropping a lot of the content producers, including me.
Yeah, are they gonna go bankrupt or something?
I believe Disney realized that they don't want Maker, so they're doing a lot of layoffs, and because of the layoffs, they can't manage all the partners, so they are just disbanding everybody, except like the select few.
I really liked how it says connection excellent.
Yeah.
You wish!
Diadem is pretty insane here. Hey Dennis, welcome, welcome. Okay.
Those are not daggers you're holding there, Boomer. Those are actual swords.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Since we got just a little bit more, let's do this. I'm gonna go healer. Alright. Alright, cool. I'm ready. Let's go.
just free for all.
Free for all as best we can. And I'm gonna see if I can help out with some healing here. Let's try to kill him as best we can. Okay, Snow's gonna be healing, okay. Oh, he's gonna be tanking.
You can call a dragoon tanking.
Well, tanking of a sword, as long as you're holding aggro, it's fine.
Alright, 10 seconds left in the fate itself.
Can we do this? Can we kill him real quick? We got one whole minute left.
Alright, time is up.
And it's up. But at least we got some lockpicks. Some of the locks.
I got the one I needed. I needed exactly one, and I got one, so.
Nice.
Yep. Alright, we've had our fun. Now let's run.
Yeah, just go ahead and back away. You don't want to put up dots on them, or else they'll aggro back.
Yeah.
Okay, and I think, I don't have enough to open up them. Man, I got a wind material though. Wind material 5. Huh.
Oh, that's cool there, Winter. Oh, but that's stupid that your friend won't give you your copy back. It is yours.
Do any of y'all want the Moonstone, by any chance?
Moonstone?
Yeah, what is it used for?
Tradable. Those usually are not tradable.
Market prohibited. Maybe I can trade it? Yeah. What is it for?
1,065 on the evaluation. Wow, that's good.
Nice. Hey, Torch Red, welcome to the stream. Привет, привет. How are you doing tonight? Okay, let's see what we got here. Can't really turn anything in. Moonstone, top of material that will polish emits an eerie blue glow.
Hopefully you'll get your chance.
Let me try trading to you, Fia, since you craft more often than me.
Don't trust people with $40 games.
Where are you, Fia? I can't see you. Oh, there you are. Let me try trading to you.
I doubt seriously you could trade that Moonstone.
Yeah, I can't trade.
Yeah, I guess they've also come up with a lot of versions of Geometry Dash, haven't they, Piggy?
What would the Moonstone be used for? I need to look into that. Hold on.
Alright.
I would think it'd be a crafting item.
Do anything with biochem here, but I do know where we can take it. I don't know if one will be sufficient for trading, but we can always find out.
Oh, it can be traded.
Yeah, the amber vial can be exchanged here in Ishkard, but I don't know if there's, if one is enough to exchange for anything.
Apparently, I can take Moonstone and trade it to Talon and
Mordona. You have a terrible friend there, Winter. If they're not wanting to return your games, that's not a friend at all, ever.
So it looks like I can actually trade it in for some sort of weapon. I think. Yeah, it looks like it's a tradable item. Okay. All right.
Amber Trader.
I have to use it sometime. Mordona. Let me see if I can find him, actually.
Oh, okay. One exchange of an Amber Vial Cane will give you a level 58, experience level 58 accessory, which is at item level 145.
Nice.
Actually, you can also trade it for Crystal Sands, too, for if you're building an animal weapon.
Hmm.
The amber in case is a one-for-one one trade. Plus,
yeah, Moonstone can be traded for animal weapon. For okay, I see. Music. Remnant Stall 21-6. Remnant Stall 21-6.
So one piece of this stuff.
I see Talon here. Oh, I guess here. See. I see now.
No, let's just go with one of these.
Looks like a trading for...
Oh yeah, that's right, we have our entire party back, but some of the people have left us.
He's not letting me trade. Oh, because I haven't done the Guiding Star questline, I think. Yeah, I can't trade with him just yet. Guess I have to start the Anima questline first before I can talk to him. Today's Hall's all Anima 265, nice. Oh, very nice, actually. I got a necklace, but hey, I can't complain.
We got 9 more different lock boxes. The next time we want to throw ourselves in. Ooh,
oh,
five.
Yeah.
Ooh.
You want to do this again on Saturday?
Sure.
I'm down for it. This is actually really fun. See an amazing amount of viewers tonight. Yeah. Hey,
oh,
Torch Red, how you doing, my man?
Cool.
Just refresh the page for streaming and clear it up as well. And your combination for tank job, Paladin is really good. It's pretty easy to learn, pretty easy to get a hold of. It has a lot of defensive abilities, which makes it really good.
Well, you must have found some reason to play that game again there, Winter, or else you wouldn't have been downloading updates right now. I mean,
we are back. I don't want to be rude and interrupt Nova here. Regarding classes, Paladin is really solid in my personal experience. It has a very simple rotation, it has simple utilities to understand. I mean, it doesn't have like anything complex, like tricky, like Dark Knight does. Dark Knight is really, really hectic, has a kind of a high skill, high player skill to kind of master it. But Paladin is really easy, really simple to get into, no problemo. Has a lot of good physical defensive cooldowns, has two stances, Sword Oath, Shield Oath. If you ever play Paladin World of Warcraft, it's kind of like that. Very, very tanky, really nice, very easy to get into. Warrior is hectic as hell. It's the most DPS of all tanks ever. I don't have it properly laid out on my buttons and everything, so I haven't played it yet. I haven't messed around with it yet, but it's so fun. It does some incredible damage. like insanely good damage. Like, it's the most DPS of all tanks. It's so good. In some ways, in some fights, when it off tanks, it can be one of the best DPS you will ever have. It's crazy good, and actually one of the favorites right now in the community. And Dark Knight is one that was introduced. Ignore the PvP gear, that just looks really fancy. But Dark Knight was introduced with Heavensward expansion, and it's rough to get into, but it's once you kind of start managing your mana and tactical points, you know, all your resources for combat, it gets a little bit easier to play. Also has two stances that are pretty much keep on at all times. One reduces damage and generates enmity. The other one actually increases your damage deal, so you're not as hampered. You actually deal some decent damage as a tank. You don't have to run it if you don't want to. Some tanks don't run it, but I typically run it for that extra oomph damage, since the first stance kind of lowers down your damage. So this one actually counters it, but not making you so, you know, so, I mean, not squishy, but I guess it does make you feel like you're hitting with a foam sword, typically. But it's a really fun tank, extremely good, very mobile, very versatile. Complex to learn at first, but as you kind of play it, you kind of get a hang of it, and it's just really, really fun. It's absolutely joy. And message deleted by Snow, and Snow and Dennis was timed out. Dennis, I don't know what you did there, man, but please do follow the rules. Works fantastic. Yeah, Warrior is so good, so good, such good damage. Do you still have to level up other classes for the skills? Yes, you do have to level up their classes, but with Palace of the Dead and new content entries in patch 3.3 I'm pretty sure it was 3.3. Palace of the Dead is a great way to gain your levels up really fast. It's kind of like a dungeon crawling instance from Diablo, if you've played any of that or any dungeon crawlers ever. You pretty much go from room to room, from level to level, and as you complete a set of 10 levels, you get a lot of experience. You get some resources like tombstones of lore and scripture for your gear. And it's a great way to level alternate classes if you don't want to do leaves or spam dungeons or trials or anything. Hi from Red Mage and Samurai, same here, honey, same here. Red Mage, oh my god, so good, so good. Warrior kind of equals bear tank in WoW. Imagine a arms warrior, kind of like arms warrior, except with the actual tanking abilities. It's kind of like that, actually very much like that. It's kind of like an arms warrior. It has a tanking stance in order to improve its physical resistance and its ability to soak damage, but if you put it on the offensive stance and just use it as a DPS and play as a DPS, it can do so much damage. It's ridiculously good. It's so good. It's like the off tank for all off tanks. It fits its niche so well as an off tank. Warrior was originally designed as an off tank to pretty much, you know, be on a side and tank off adds and side enemies and everything, while the Paladin was supposed to be like the main tank that would take on the boss. And a Warrior fits that niche so well. Palace of the Dead essentially a training grounds. It's not really a training grounds, but it's like a side content, right? You get your own gear and you get your own weapons within Palace of the Dead, and your current gear that you wear in there, your current weapon, doesn't really matter because you actually end up alternatively leveling in Palace of the Dead. Think of it as like I don't know, what's a good game? If you've ever seen Binding of Isaac, it's kind of like that, where you get into a room, you got to go from room to room and reach next level and next set of rooms. And as you level through there, you get your own, like, different armor and different utilities and different gear that you have. And that's pretty much kind of like Palace of the Dead. It's pretty much what Palace of the Dead is. You have your own alternate set of gear for Palace of the Dead and your own alternate level that you can re-level anyway. And yeah, that's pretty much it. You just grind through levels and keep leveling, go to floor 100 and past that. It's like an alternate. And there's a fear behind me, right there. But yeah, it's really fun, definitely worth a try. Sorry, Palace of the Dead solo stuff. Palace of the Dead can be soloed and can be with a group content. You actually can match yourself with a random party, and the people are always running it. I'm not even kidding you. Let me go over to South Shroud, and I'm pretty sure it's still going to be booked with plenty of people that are running it on a daily. It is so good. Like, Palace of the Dead is the easiest thing to get into because so many people are running it. It's the best way to grind out content and grind out levels like that. Anyway, Ping, well, we'll see you later, my man. Thanks so much for stopping by. Hope you have a great night. We'll see you later. I do ruin, but they're changing that for Stormblood. You do ruin for... Yeah, still plenty of people. Even though everybody is doing diadems, there's still plenty of folks that are just queuing in for Palace of the Dead. You would go over to the Wood Wailer Expeditionary Captain, right? And then you have your own deep dungeon gear and set. Like right now, for Palace of the Dead, I have Aetherpool Arm of 46. That's pretty much my level, level for my weapon. My weapon level is 46, armor level is 36, and that determines how well I absorb damage or do damage within Pass of the Dead. And I can queue on for Pass of the Dead, reset more progress, which I have two save slots currently right now. Then I can disband my fixed party, view my scores, learn about Pass of the Dead, which will tell me a little bit about Pass of the Dead and all the mechanics. But if you want to queue in for, you know, queue in for yourself or just in a group, you just choose a safe side you want to queue in with. And typically would ask me if I want to queue in as a solo group or as my pre-made group or match with me with other players. And matching with other players is insta-queue, practically insta-queue. It may take a minute or two, but you get into a group and you just spam them and it's just, I don't know, just back-to-back fun with Pass of the Dead. Hey, Givico, welcome to the stream. Building my game PC. Can't wait to play this game. Definitely welcome to the stream. Hi, Dude Knight. Hello, hello there. Oh my god. It's already been 3 hours and 27 minutes. Good lord. It doesn't feel that long at all. Like, it actually doesn't feel that long for this stream at all. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to cut down the, I'm gonna have to cut down parts of the stream and actually, download them and, upload them as separate videos, like video highlights. Tomatsuno. Yo, Dennis, pipe down on the language, man. Pipe down on the language, buddy. You've been kind of counter-ratty with that. Pipe down the language. Preferably. Come on, Dennis. The rules are in description, man. The rules are in description. As long as you're decent, as long as you're chill. Like, I don't mind cursing. I don't care. As long as it's tasteful. As long as it makes sense. I don't know. Although the wall of meat has a lot of HP. Yeah, warrior, you pretty much have a lot of health, and you just... You're just a wall of meat. You're just gonna soak in damage. You're gonna take in damage, you're gonna recover health, you're gonna take in more damage. You don't really have a lot of mitigation abilities. You have a decent amount, but primarily you're there to just do damage and deal damage. And there's somebody half naked behind me. Hi, how's it going? Thanks for the feedback. Look forward to re-exploring the whole game. Definitely. Pass of the Dead sounds like a great way to fill in XP. Definitely, definitely. Just for 1080 GTX. Nice. Oh my god. 1080 GTX on a 4K monitor, very, very nice. They actually have a preset to help with the UI setup for the area. Hi, how's it going? Hello. Maybe somebody recognizes me? I don't know. Hi, how's it going? They're bound to me as well. Maybe I got recognized, I don't know. Still feels kind of odd. I mean, some people do recognize me whenever, you know, they see me stream or whenever they see my character run around in-game and everything, but it still feels... So just odd being recognized in games, like somebody knows that I make content out here and just come up and wave to me or whatever. It just, I don't know, it still feels a little bit, it feels nice, it just, I'm not used to it. I don't know. But yeah, I think what I'm gonna do is actually wrap up the stream right around here. This is around, we've been playing Diadem for some time. It feels like it's only been an hour. I'm not even kidding you. It only feels like it's been an hour, but... Just transfer my character to Exodus. Awesome, Trevor. Awesome. Welcome to Exodus. Do you want a free company? Actually, can I add you in game? Since you just transferred, I'd love to add you. Yeah, but welcome to Exodus. Welcome. Where are you at, by the way? Let me know your name so I can add you in game. Or you can add me if you want, and I'll accept you. How would you compare the rotation versus WoW in terms of complexity? I mean, in terms of complexity alone, right? In terms of complexity with World of Warcraft right now with Legion. Hey, there's Sora. How you doing? Hello, hello. There's Sora. How's it going? In terms of complexity, there's definitely a lot more buttons to press for your rotation, right? I think he's playing White Mage. No, he's probably playing... Yeah, you know, he's playing a Summoner, I think. In terms of, let's say, a Warrior, you start off with an ability called Heavy Swing, right? Your primary ability you start off with. After that, you can combo into Skull Sunder, or you can go for Maim. So you can actually choose two different branching pathways of abilities that you get to, you know, go off to. And some of the other branching pathways will also have other sub-branching pathways. It kind of have like a whole combo thing. You combo one ability back to back to back, and I don't know, it's interesting. Can I test that on a training dummy? Let me see if I can go test it on a training dummy to properly show it off. I can explain it as much as I, you know, as much as I want to, but it will not properly, like, display exactly what I mean. And I'll show it off on a warrior, actually. I'm not that good on a warrior, but I have some decent, I guess, some skill as a warrior. Kirito Seki? Okay, gotcha. Trevor, I'll add you in a bit here. Kirito Seki. Hey, now, welcome to the stream. How you doing tonight? Hello, hello there. Also, ladies and gents, if you haven't voted on a poll here, please do so. Your feedback means a whole lot to me. Special update. Explore missions now available through the company workshop flight control panel. Oh, nice. All right, so regarding rotation, just to kind of explain it, as a warrior, you'll always start off with heavy swing, typically, as you begin your rotation. After that, you see two buttons below here, Skull Sunder or Maim. With Skull Sunder, you will be able to increase enmity, which is your aggro, and your potency for this weapon will actually be a lot stronger. So if you combo these abilities together, Skull Sunder actually will do more damage. And that's pretty much where your rotation can end, or you can follow it up with Butcher's Block, which will also increase MIT and will also increase potency of the enemy, and will also grant you a stack of Wrath, which I didn't actually pull off properly. Taking mechanics is actually kind of cool. You build up stacks of Wrath in order to... Oh, let me go ahead and actually go to tank stance here. Do I even have it on here? My abilities for tank all messed up because I recently redid my UI. This is all being redone by me. That'd be good. Let's go and stick it onto here. I might have to get back and redo it later. But as you use abilities, you actually build up something called Wrath, which if you build up 5 stacks of Wrath, your currently my chance of parry is increased because I'm currently in the Defiance stance. It's kind of some stance dancing with some abilities. Not all of them will have stance dancing. Let me go ahead and get to 5 Wrath here, right? Now that I got 5 Wrath, I can use some more abilities, like I can use Steel Cyclone and AoE. I can buff myself with Inner Beast. Actually, not a buff. It's a damage ability. There we go. That actually, I believe, increases... Yeah, make sure that my damage taken is reduced. There's also another branch of path you can follow up after using Heavy Swing towards Main, which actually increases the damage dealt with every hit. And after that, you can follow up with either Storm's Path or Storm's Eye. So it's a lot of like combination abilities and a lot of chains of attacks you can kind of follow up with one another. And it's primarily what all classes do. Some classes like Bard or some of the casting classes have something a little bit different, but it's pretty much a combo to a combo to a combo. And it's kind of like a flow of action that you have to follow through in order to be, you know, successful pull off a rotation. Made this guy back in 2013. Gotcha, Kirito. It's all good. Let me go ahead and actually... not Kirito, Trevor. Okay, let me go ahead and actually add you here. Kirito Seki. As soon as it loads in. Kirito Seki. There we go. Send your friend invite. Hopefully it actually follows through here. But yeah, that's pretty much a rotation. In World of Warcraft, it's a little bit less complex because it has less and less abilities for you to work on and more cooldowns to press. So I guess this game would be a little more complex regarding the actual rotation. But the combat is pretty much the same. You know, tanks do their own tank things. They have tank cooldowns that pop in between. The one thing I will tell you is the global cooldown, the overall global cooldown for this game, is a lot slower than World of Warcraft. Some classes like Ninja and Monk can actually remedy that because they have special passives and abilities they can use in order to build up their, you know, attack rate and lower down the global cooldown, which does improve the damage in some ways, but that's the mechanic. That's the whole thing of being, you know, faster and staying with that momentum. Other classes, let's say like Bard, have a lot of abilities you can press in between the global cooldown to either increase the damage or to pop a cooldown or to utilize a utility or something. So it's a, but in the beginning of the game, it's going to feel kind of slow, but as you level to like level 50 and even up to level 60, it's going to get really nice and hectic. It's going to have a lot of abilities coming on here. Like, for example, I'm going to show you on my Dark Knight exactly what kind of rotational, kind of motion of the ocean I go through, typically, as soon as I can recover mana, preferably kind of fast. Mana is recovering really slow here. I don't know why. I guess I'll just wait for it. Yeah, I just wait for until my mana recovers for now. I kind of need my mana to, you know, play a Dark Knight here. Yeah, nobody's just bot. Don't worry about him. He just does his regular thing. Kirito has to be the most common name in the game. Yeah, it's whatever. Rainbow is my wife, sorry about her being a bit crazy. No, it's all good. It's all good. Don't worry about it. Let's see. We can probably jump in, can't we? Yeah, let's go ahead and jump in here. Let's go and pop my stances. There you go. Jump in to open up with a rotation. I'm not exactly a pro in playing a Dark Knight, but it gets really hectic. A lot of buttons you can press in between here in order to improve your damage, in order to improve the, I guess, your output for damage and your ability to actually gain enmity or aggro. But yeah, that's pretty much it. That was my really crappy opener. I'm not good at Dark Knight. I don't really know what I'm doing most of the time. I'm still in the learning process of playing this class. I know the basics. That's all I know. But I need to maybe look up a guide or two to like perfect my rotation and my opener. I sort of know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, as a tank, I know what I'm supposed to do as a tank. It's just when to use certain abilities, or maybe certain combos that I'm not really skilled in. I don't know. I just kind of play. See, you don't have to be a master in this game. You don't have to know a class top, you know, from top to bottom. This game is easy to get into, and every class is easy to play, but it's hard to master. I mean, basic rotation, anybody can do that, no problem. But as you start kind of figuring out what kind of cooldowns, what kind of abilities you have, you start figuring out how to synergize them together. And with Stormblood, they're going to be updating that to make it even more, I guess, more prevalent and less about filling up your hotbars with all the buttons. Because right now, this feels a little overwhelming. But to me, it all makes sense. All these abilities and cooldowns that I have, all these bottom ones are just utilities like emotes and mounts. That's not a big deal. Mostly I have these abilities here, abilities on the actual on the keyboard, and other mouse abilities that I use. That's about it. It's a lot of buttons to deal with, but it feels more MMO-like in this way. I don't know. It's weird. Yeah, nobody's just a bot that just spams stuff. That's all good. Let's see. Let me scroll up the chat. Make sure I'm keeping up with everything here. There we go. No, I think I got everything. Yeah, I think I got everything. That's all good. I don't think I missed out on him. And Kirito actually joined the free comedy. Awesome. Sweet. Hey, welcome, Kirito. Did you let me know too much? I'm sorry. You probably, like, told me too much. My bad. But yeah, welcome. There we go. Trevor, if you're watching the stream still, this is the Free Company home. Feel free to access it at any moment. If you do have a Grand Company chest, some tabs are going to be open to all members, so if you need something from there and it's there, feel free to grab it. And if you could possibly help us donate gil towards a mansion in Stormblood that we're working towards, that'd be absolutely wonderful. We're still gonna try to work towards that as soon as possible. Much appreciated. Just wanted really to get into tank and hopefully do pretty well. Yeah, no problem. Tanking in this game is pretty easy. I mean, if you tank before in other games, then that's fine. Oh, music. This is actually a copyright music. Let me turn down the music here. I'll change the music from the orchestron. Some music in here is like copywritten because it has vocals, and there are like only two or three tracks in total, which is why I have to be personally careful. Select track. Forever Lost, Breaking Boundaries. What can we play here? Let's play some of the other ones. Papa, yeah, there we go. We'll play this one. Play in a state. There we go. I can play this song. There you go. It's a chill track. So, currently right now in our Grand Company, we have 40,000 solid. Well, I think we need 50,000 in total to purchase the property in the new expansion lands, and as well as to purchase the actual housing materials. So that's going to be quite fun. Hopefully we'll get the mansion put together pretty soon here, and when Stormblood comes out and when housing gets opened up, hopefully we can snag ourselves a giant plot of land and get ourselves a big mansion. That'd be pretty cool. I'd be totally down for that. I had a lot of fun dieting today. I was kind of bitter and angry about the decision to let the best weapon drop here in order to work for months that people put into raiding relics, but seeing Tham having so much fun and being so positive about it, I couldn't help but smile and suddenly feel a lot better. Thank you. No problem, tier lover. I think it's a little bit unfair that you can get a better tier weapon through diadem if you really need a better tier weapon. I feel like there needs to be either a nerf to the weapon to match the stats of the animal weapon to make it a little more fair, or allow the animal weapon upgrade to actually go past the tier to maybe be like item level 285, you know, just to give a reason for people to go through the animal weapon process and make people that went through the animal weapon process feel like they're not being cheaped out by the diadem weapon. Or lower down the weapon drop for the diadem to extremely low amounts, like 0.5 or 0.3, maybe 0.2 even, to make it like extremely rare, like once in a while kind of thing. Or maybe adjust the stats, I don't know. Adjusting the stats will work, you know? So even if it has a better item level, just adjust the stats to maybe match the diadem weapon to make it so that, not diadem, the animal weapon. So make, you know, I want to make sure that people that work towards the animal weapon, you know, don't feel cheaped out. But yeah, diadem is pretty fun. Holy hell, we're definitely doing this on Saturday. Gonna see how far we can go and what kind of bosses we can take out. I mean, giant bosses with the ridiculous mechanics. I mean, the first one we did, oh my god, it was insane. Hey, Kirito, welcome. Hello. Glad to have you here. Let's see, you have a scholar, very nice, very nice. My FC has a mansion, I love it, but it's so empty because we're stuck at the interior design. Yeah, what we did last time when we put together this house here is actually we all gathered together, got up on Discord, and started kind of you know, talking about what's best to design, where to put everything. We all put together our own thoughts on where everything should be placed, especially the aquarium. That was a pain to figure out where to put it and how to adjust it. A lot of little micro adjustments here and there, but I don't know, it's like a teamwork process. All of us, you know, trying to use our aesthetic feel and vision in order to customize a nice looking place. Let me go ahead and take off the aura here. It's kind of waving around me. There we go. And that's kind of how this house was designed. And I think what's going to happen when we get the mansion, we're all going to just, you know, probably maybe take one night, maybe during the stream or something or whatever, you know, gather everybody together and start, you know, customizing the house a little bit, you know, little decorations here and there and see how far we can go. Maybe I'll even save my tree that I got in my retainer and see if I can wait until, you know, the next plots of land opened up and we can put up a tree there. That'd be kind of cool. I'd be totally down for that. Program said, keep all love. I mean, Naba can be programmed to say I love you back. I can make it if I really wanted to. Let's see, he has mentioned very nice, very, very nice. But yeah, I hope, you know, I hope the whole weapon thing is gonna, you know, not be a discouragement for people that work on the animal weapon. I understand why, you know, some people would get discouraged by that, but what's behind the door? Oh, what's behind the door? Oh, you want to see what's behind this door, huh? Well, behind this door, I think it's gonna hit me in the face. Nope, it's not gonna hit me in the face. Is a giant coffin that Afia put together. So yeah, as a giant coffin, as you can just lay down it. Let me go ahead and doze here. Nope, that's the wrong one. Lows. What's going on with me? There we go. Now we get to doze here in the coffin. And it's gonna change the animation here in a little bit. There we go. Oh, look at the Dark Knight just cuddling away. Aww, so cute. There we go. Oh, never mind. We're back. There we go. Back in the coffin we go. That's how coffin works, man. Now we're just in the coffin there. Then we're just roasting the Lalas that night. Yeah, we were having fun abusing the Lalafell servants that we have over in the house. We put them in a fireplace sometime. I don't know, like, I don't have nothing against Lalas. I just think it would be hilarious to just like stick Lalas in our not retainers, but like helpers around the house, just stick them in things and just get them stuck. It just looks silly. I don't know. Now we're in a coffin, a dark knight in a coffin resting soundly. Move the coffin while you're laying inside. Your character will stay laying down. Move the coffin while you're laying down. Character will stay down. Oh yeah, I can do that. Yeah, I know I can do that. Can I reposition it? I just can't activate this. Otherwise, it's gonna make my character stand up, sadly. Let's see. Tham, could you walk into aquarium? I can walk into the aquarium if I want to, easily. So for the questions now, Ruin, don't worry about it one bit. Don't worry about it at all. I'm more than happy to answer any kind of questions regarding this game. More than happy. Plus, it's like everything kind of winding down a little bit for the night. I can just kind of chill back and talk to y'all for a little. Since I can't talk to y'all while I'm, you know, inside the diadem and it's all hectic and everything's going on. And I want to talk to y'all, but like, there's so much stuff happening on screen. There you go. Gobies eat Lalafell. Gobies eat a lot of stuff. They couldn't eat anything. Crawling it. Yep. AKB, crawling must get so edgy. The edge is real. Lala's a little potatoes. Yep. Lala's a little potatoey, but it's okay. We love them all the same. Let me go ahead and actually walk into the aquarium here. Also, get used to the song. This is my favorite song in the game. It's insanely catchy, but I love it. Oh, damn, you look good. There we go. The palette of weapons, in my personal opinion, the Pajali powder weapons look absolutely good because they like shine white, and powder is supposed to be, you know, like these stout, you know, holy guardians. I mean, in most games they're kind of holy a little bit, and the white glowing weapons just look kind of symbolic in a way. I don't know, looks pretty cool. Go walk into let me go ahead and walk into listing here. There we go. Anamin. There we go. I got a trapped Dark Knight. Swimming with a fish. Literally. Perfect. And we got a fish swimming right through me. Fish does not care. No Thanksgiving. Nothing is touching my skin or going under it. Christian, it was the Linkin Park song. It's supposed to be like really edgy and emo. It's like, crawling in my skin, these wounds, they will not heal. Oh god. describes the Dark Knight so well. Heal my wounds, damn it. current item, max item level, I believe it's 175 still, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, well, with the weapon, the new weapon from Diadem, God, that fish, it doesn't care. It has nothing to care for, no fucks to give. Let's go and get right into this fish here. There we go. So we can stab it. But yeah, I would think it would be currently 275, the current item level. And with a new weapon, it probably would be up to like, I don't know, 276 maybe as average? I don't know. We'll see, but as far as I know, they're not going to be introducing any new gear into the game. This is pretty much the last patch for the expansion before they, you know, work up towards Stormblood. And I still have a lot to do within this expansion. Still got to do the storyline. The last chapter of the story, I believe, is already out now, so I'll be able to do that. But yeah, there's a lot for me to do, especially get, like, the PvP gear as well. You know, this particular iconic gear right now is an event-based gear, is Garo gear. So I want to make sure I get all the nicer-looking ones for, let's see, Warrior, no, I kind of got the Warrior. I want to get the Paladin, Dragoon, and Ninja Gear, so I can have all the Spiffy Gear, Spiffy Garo Gear. Another song theme, thinking about something like, oh yeah, it's thinking about it, yeah, you don't want something crawling your skin, no, definitely. Completely agree, completely understand. Nevertheless, then, Jets, I think this is a pretty good time for us to go ahead and actually maybe wrap up right on here. If Thamba's not ending the stream yet, you can clearly see if you keep spamming the same message, you'll be banned for both. Yeah, Dennis, pipe down a little bit on the spam, man. I didn't want to say it, but you kind of be doing a lot as a recent on this channel and main channel, so please pipe down on the spam, buddy. I would really appreciate it if you could pipe down on that. Just a little bit. Actually, a lot, preferably. But yeah, typically I don't raid over on these Final Fantasy 14 streams, but hey, let me go ahead and ask you, would you like to raid somebody? If we don't get a lot of people, you know, want to raid, that it's fine. Typically, Final Fantasy 14 streams are where, you know, typically viewers and users just, you know, hang out in the chat or maybe lurk in the chat and just watch the, you know, watch the stream. Maybe they're busy doing something else, they got it on the side, maybe they're listening to the stream or something, and they typically just lurk, and I completely understand. This is why I want to mind the audience. I want to make sure I understand what the audience wants, and if people are just chilling, you know, yeah, press 1 for raid or press 2 for no raid, in the chat, if you could, I would really appreciate that. And, I noticed this kind of trends, and I start realizing that, hey, if a lot of people are just lurking in the chat and just kind of enjoying the Final Fantasy 14 stream, and that's primarily what they want to see, maybe they want to hang out to, you know, on this particular channel, watch the stream, that typically they will not be inclined to raid because either they're away from keyboard, or they maybe they're playing the game and they have it on the monitor, they don't want to go, you know, click on the other channel or something. I want to make sure that I mind the audience. I don't want to make sure that, you know, I'm able to, I know, understand the, you know, understand you guys, understand all y'all, and make sure that I understand the patterns, you know? Because, I mean, like, if I can say, hey, let's go raid somebody, and, you know, typically people don't want to raid, I'm like, okay, you know, understandable. People that, you know, whenever I stream Final Fantasy 14, typically they're not inclined to raids, which is understandable. Like, it's completely fine if nobody wants to raid, you know, other channels, it's all good. I just want to make sure I understand the patterns of the viewers, that's all. Looks like we got some people that want to raid, so let's go ahead and see if we can find somebody to raid here. I just do dungeons, trying to get the heart, trying to gear hard for me, raid you, it's... due to kids, gotcha, Trevor. It's all good. It's all good. See, like people, you know, people got their own stuff to do, so sometimes they don't want to be bothered going on to another channel and, you know, typing hashtag them rate, and it's completely understandable. You know, people are just watching, you know, the stream in the background, lurking, whatever, and I don't know. I want to make sure I appeal to that as much as I can. But since we do have some people that wanted to raid, let's go ahead and see if we can find somebody to raid out here, preferably somebody playing an RPG game, that'd be kind of cool, something pretty sweet. Preferably somebody that I know personally myself pretty well. Let's see who is currently raiding right, or who's currently streaming right now that we can raid here. Nobody at the moment. Let's see, actually, let's have a little bit of fun and find somebody to raid that is playing some Final Fantasy 14, right? Let's see who is currently streaming Final Fantasy 14, so we can go catch them. Somebody's doing a surprise stream, let me check to see what that's all about. See if maybe go say hello to him. Sync Weaver, somebody named Sync Weaver and Ninja is going to streaming. Let's go and raid them. Yeah, let's go and raid them real quick. Let me find the YouTube link for them. Right. And then we can go ahead and raid them real quick. Okay, I got the YouTube link. Let's go over to the channel. If you could go over to the channel, type in hashtag ThamRaid, I would really appreciate that. They're currently playing some Paths of the Dead. I never met them before, I don't know what they're like, but they're playing Final Fantasy 14, and I think it would be kind of cool for us to just raid people that just, you know, just streaming and just hanging out. Please go over to the channel link in the chat and type in hashtag ThamRaid to go ahead and check them out. And if you like what Sinkweaver got going on the channel, or if you, you know, enjoy what they got going on, or you like the personality, I would really appreciate if you could subscribe to them, leave a like, hang out with them, hang out on the chat, you know, get to know them. I don't know them well, but I'm gonna hang out on the chat, you know, get to know them, see if, you know, maybe they're worth, you know, we can raid them again in the future. I don't know the person, but hey, we gotta get to know strangers somehow. You gotta meet, strangers are just friends you haven't, you know, met yet. That's pretty much what they are. This game feedback, no problem, Ruin, no problem, no problem. Good night, Christian. Yeah, good night, Christian. Thanks so much for stopping by, my man. Hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you later, buddy. Thank you, thank you. But yeah, feel free to hang out with them. I'm gonna be, you know, chilling with them, lurking in the chat as well, hanging out with them, watching them play some Paths of the Dead, see what they're like. But for now, over mine, I'm gonna go ahead and actually wrap up around here, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed. Please go ahead and also click the link that Snow posted over there with the poll. It's gonna give me, it's gonna allow me to, see the feedback from y'all and see what you would like to see on the channel, you know, at any point, and see what the majority and the minority of people would like to, you know, see the channel go towards. If you have any suggestions at all, feel free to write them also within the poll as well to let me know exactly what people want to see. This is just a way for me to kind of gather the general consensus and kind of start putting work into particular parts of the channel a little bit more than others, and kind of, you know, release certain parts that people want to see more than others. Nevertheless, ladies and gentlemen, thanks so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed. Hope you had a blast. I had an absolute blast hanging out with y'all and streaming here. I'm going to be hanging out, like I said, with Sinkweaver. Watch them and check them out, see what they're like. And nevertheless, thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed. My name is Tamriel. Like, subscribe, and as always, have a great day. And I'll see you all next episode of whatever I make on Final Fantasy. Let me just go ahead and turn up some papaya towards the end here. Made mute all the sound effects volume. There we go. I'm going to end it off with some papaya at the end. Nevertheless, everybody have a good night, and I'll see you later. Bye. Oh, it's not working. Oh, there you go. Oh yeah, tomorrow, scary game, Friday Fright. Yeah, go ahead and show up for the tomorrow game. We're going to be playing a scary game with jump scares, and it's going to be fun. Anyway, everybody have a great night.